a secret mission of the utmost importance. You guys need to listen to me and listen to me very closely. Because this is very important. This is a reverse charity live stream. Surprise! We're doing something right now, immediately. I've had this idea for a while, and I've tested it out a few times here and there, but today, it is happening. We are all uniting. We are all conquesting. We're conquistadors. That's probably not a good thing, given their historicalness. But yes, welcome. Hello. It's time to go down. Now, it's very important. A few ground rules. This is a reverse charity live stream. I'm not even going to bother to explain how this works because you'll understand it in just a second. But the first and most important rule is that we don't exist. This stream as an entity doesn't exist. We as a group of people don't exist. We are a ghost in the night who sneak up on unsuspecting people and then kick them in the head with our donations. Bam! We kick them. Bam! They're gone. They're dead because we kicked them in the night and they're gone. They don't even know what hit them because we're bow. We just kicked them too hard. You all understand? There's no one that can know who we are. Understood? No one is allowed to know anything about our existence, anything that we are. If people try to figure out who they are, bam, kick them. Give them kicknesia. Biff. They're never going to remember anything. Oh, boom, childhood gone. Oh, what? Poof, parents' faces obliterated. They're never gonna know. You understand what I'm talking about here? We don't exist. We are the kick club. We are the kick club here to give our kicks to everybody around the internet. Oh, yes. So, to review, we don't exist. Number two, plausible deniability. No one can know who we are, but there are pranksters amongst us. I know ridiculous kickers. And we're going to make sure that nobody ever knows who we are. So to do that, what we need to do is make sure that they, poof, are misguided. We're gonna give them the old kick direction, poof, a misdirection kick. Kick direction, poof, they're never going to know. So, if anyone reveals our identity, we scream the names of literally any other person other than myself that is responsible for this kicking attack. Right? Okay. We're like ninjas who kick. Because I'm pretty sure ninjas don't kick. I have no idea anyway. But we're gonna kick everybody. And then maybe we'll move on to chopping. But that's coming at a later date. I'm already out of breath. Too many kicks this early. Rule number three. I don't know. Move on before they wake up. We're just gonna swoop in. We're gonna kick them in the head, and then we're gonna get out before anybody even knows what's happened. Okay? All right? Makes sense? Good. Who's ready to get going? Because it's time for the kicks to begin. Now, our reverse charity live stream is something that I just made up. It's bullshit. I just invented it because I'm an asshole. But a reverse charity live stream is as thus. And remember, this is secret. Don't tell nobody about this, because no one can find the origination stream. No one, this stream, like I said, doesn't exist. So please never say where we are or who we are or what we're doing. Number four? I don't even know what number we're on. But number four, we are going to go to other people's streams who are doing charity streams today, and then we are going to... We're gonna annihilate their goals. We're gonna just, we're gonna come in there and we're gonna be like, excuse me, bam, all of your goals are beaten from here to Tuesday. And Tuesday's pretty far away. That's what we're gonna do. So we're gonna find people that are doing charity streams today. We're gonna go into there and we're gonna absolutely annihilate their goal, never letting them know who's doing it or what, okay? I need a collective yes in chat if you understand what the hell we're doing. Because if you don't, then you're dumb. And I don't know what to do about that if you are. Okay? Good. Okay. So here's how we're going to do this. I've already got someone up here. Most of these right now are pulled from Twitch. So these are people streaming on Twitch. It's part of the stealth, because this way, there's nobody here. that are going to be knowing exactly where we came from, okay? Now, the first one that I found, I'm trying to find people that don't have a lot of people streaming. You know, they don't have a lot of viewers right now. They're a long way from their goal. So I got to try to get these people so that they have a chance to really hit their goal. Okay? Makes sense? Makes sense. Okay. Also, ooh, who is this? Hang on, just checking something. Aha! Interesting. Okay, this might be a good find, Lorelei. Good find. I think this might be perfect. We've got our first victim locked on target. Get your kickers ready because the kicking is about to begin. Kaboof! Kaboof! Boof! Okay, all right. Everybody up? Cool. So, the person that we're going to be kicking in the head completely unsuspectedly is someone by the name of... One second. Someone by the name of, got it, nailed it, locked on target. Okay, here we go, locked on target. Their name is Albino Liger, which is a lion-tiger hybrid. They're raising money for Project, nope, that's not it, the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention. They're raising money for the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention. I'm going to put their link in the chat right here. Remember, do not tell anybody who we are. Now, their Tiltify page is right here. Hang on, let's... Where's the...
What's going on?
No. No one say a word. Nothing. The kick club is here to kick you in the head. Boof! Yeah, you're not. You're
Hello?
Being
What's up, everybody?
You're being destroyed by ninjas. Okay, so next up,
the kick club is here.
The kick club.
Wait, what's happening?
The kick club is here to destroy you.
And you're
getting drop kicked out of this year.
Stealthy?
Yeah.
Jacksepticeye,
yeah.
Are you
yeah.
for real?
It's exactly that's
I don't
what
know
it
what's
is.
Going on.
Okay, so I'm making my donation. He's got a Tiltify link.
What up? What's good?
He's got a Tiltify link in the description. I'm about to make
We're here now. Are you for real?
A sweet savory
Mr. Beast, is it Jacksepticeye? What's going on, man?
Make sure that nobody shout any other name you can. Keep shouting names. Throw them off our trail.
You gotta get swifty in here. I'm just dating some dads, man. Y'all down to date some
You got
dads
kicked.
With me? We can get
okay,
some, we can
hang
get
on. I'm making my donation right now. I just gotta put in my information. Oh, you're gonna get kicked. Oh, you're gonna get kicked. You're gonna get kicked so hard. Oh, you're gonna get kicked from here to Tuesday.
I'll be here. Don't mind me.
You got
kicked. Oh my God. I don't know what's happening.
No, you don't know what's happening, do you? Nah, you're never gonna know.
Hello. Thanks for all the bits. Thanks for all the follows. Thanks for all the subs.
Yeah, whatever. Loser.
I truly don't know what's happening.
Yeah, you don't know what's happening. Yeah, you don't know what's happening.
The kick club rides
I think
again.
It,
I may
oh, there it is.
Need to go. I may need to go into follower only mode just to
nope.
kind of vet out, figure out.
No,
dude, everyone donating to charity? What?
I'm trying to make a donation. There we go. Okay,
something else.
I got my donation in. Okay, got him. Got him. He's been kicked.
What's up, everybody?
Boof!
Welcome
gone!
From
Bap!
Wherever you happen to be from.
He's getting kicked.
I don't know what's happening.
Yeah, you don't know what's happening.
Thank you for donating, please, all y'all.
Yeah.
We up to five. What is.
Boom!
Is up to
get kicked! Bah! Boof! Get kicked! Boof! You got kicked! Yeah, wobble lubba kick! Boom!
I'm okay with that. I'm alright.
Yeah, exactly.
I have no idea who raided.
Yeah, well, nobody rated. Nobody.
Yes.
No. Nobody at all. Yeah. John Cena got you. John Cena got kicked.
Oh,
Okay, guys, you gotta donate to the Tiltify here. Mods, link me the Tilt. Here we go. Mods are already on. Okay, so this is their.
I am beside myself.
This is their Tiltify. All right, we're putting the Tiltify link in the description here to execute a primo kick. You gotta kick into the Tiltify right exactly now. Boosh! Gone. Out of this world. Knocked out.
Thank you for the follows.
You understand? All right, now is the time.
But whoever and whomever happened to be so generous as to give me this lovely community, we getting shifty, we getting kicked. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. I'm a part of it.
His goal is $2,000 for the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention. Guys, we raised $500,000 in 24 hours. I think that we can deliver a kick to this goal. I donated $200 myself. You guys can help out in making sure that this goal is annihilated.
Almost at 1,000.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you mean 2,000?
My life right now. Boof. My bot cannot keep up.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, we're destroying.
This is a raid.
This is what happens.
Oh my.
When you mess with the kick club.
Whoever it happened to be, literally my chat broke. I can't. Well,
it's the Yogscast. It's the Yogscast. It's Rooster Teeth.
Holy, almost to $1,000. What is happening? I'm sorry. I was just playing some games. I didn't expect anything to happen today. Uh-huh. I'm sorry if I'm just being this level of a nerd right now.
Mate.
I just. Oh my goodness. Wow. The charity.
Yeah, it's Yogscast. That's what it is. It's Mr. Beast.
Is it
Smosh. Captain Sparkles did this.
Is it for real? It's. I don't know what's going on, man. Markiplier's here. I don't know.
Critical Role did this. It's true. I know this for a fact. Kabiff!
We is from Markiplier.
Bah!
Is it for real from Markiplier?
Bah! God damn it! Who did that? Their freaking name is. This is not a joke! You keep this secret, or I will come to your house and I will kick you in your teeth! You keep this secret! You keep it under wraps, or I will find you!
My God.
Everyone, please counter spam with literally any other thing. Make bit donations saying it's Mr. Beast, Jacksepticeye, PewDiePie. There's no one that can know what we're doing or who we are. We're at 1,214. We're almost at the 2,000 goal.
That follower only. Thank you for the amount of followers.
Don't you even dare put it in follower only. We'll follow you to the ends of the earth, you asshole.
I heard of your stream and I believe in the cause. Yes. Keep up the good work.
There we go. That was a 10,000 bit donation. Biff. Die. We're at 1,400. We're kicking him from here to Thursday. All the way to next Thursday. You got kicked. You got kicked. Biff. You got kicked. Biff. You got kicked out of here. Biff. Get out of here. You got kicked. What do you do? Gonna cry? You gonna cry? Huh? You gonna cry? Too late. Boof. Get out of here. Boof. We're almost there, guys. We're almost at the 2,000 goal. We're almost there. Guys, we're almost there.
We're at $1,500 raised.
Yeah. Well, just get ready because it's about to go even harder and even faster than that.
Thank you for every dollar going towards an amazing cause. I'm shaking.
Go to the Tiltify. I'm linking the Tiltify in our chat. So if you're not paying attention to our secret chat, you will miss out on the link to go to the Tiltify page to make these donations. You're 400 away from making this guy's goal. 400 away. 400 away. You have to go there and you have to donate now. I ask so little of you guys. This is the moment when you're gonna kick him in the teeth. So kick him and make him regret ever even deciding to do a charity live stream today. Oh, yeah, that's what you get. Your internet's down? How are you typing? That's it. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, 1846. 1846. Whoop. 1857. Whoop. Keep
close here. If you kick down these doors, we're almost at our goal.
See, 1915. 1935.
How is this a thing?
1955.
I
1960!
What to say.
Well, beloved dub dub.
Boom!
We're over $2,000 raised.
What is this? You got kicked.
What is this?
Boof! You got kicked in the teeth.
Yes.
Biff! You got kicked.
Boink. Well, beloved dub dub.
Too late.
Oh my god.
You're out of here. We've done our job. We kicked him. Our secret kick club, who no one else is welcome into, especially not you.
Well, beloved,
we got it.
Going. We just finished our date with Matt, so that's something. I'm for real. Like, I can't scroll
we
through
got
chat.
Him.
Everything on my computer
gone.
Is just
annihilated.
Because of the notifications, my CPU.
Gone.
Well, beloved,
you have been kicked.
You've been kicked.
I will accept the kick. And
oh, you got
areas.
Kicked.
Just look at the charity. What are y'all doing?
Now that's the good stuff. That's the good stuff right there.
Well, beloved,
that's what Kick Club's all about. 2,200. Oh, what's that? You had a goal?
I don't know what I would
I'm
do
sorry.
To deserve
it's already
this amount
been
of
beaten.
Love, man.
You did nothing.
I don't know what I would do.
You simply existed.
Yeah, Critical Role, of course it is.
Well,
yeah,
beloved,
it's Critical Role. Yeah, that's exactly who it is. Okay, and then just like that, poosh, we are gone. Like a shadow in the night, we are off. We never existed in the first place. We're out of here. Like a shadow in the night, we kick our way to victory. And we use our strong kickers to do kind of this swan butterfly move off into the night sky. Like a majestic bird, imagine my arms or my legs. That's what we're doing as we waft away into the night. Our job here done, kicking over. But wait, another on the horizon. Another victim, eager to be kicked. Oh, let's see who this is, huh? Oh, I see. Raising money for Extra Life, that's hilarious. That's really, really funny. Oh, that's great. Oh, they're part of a larger team. Oh well, we can still kick them. We can kick them from here to Tuesday. I think it's possible. Oh yes, we've got another victim in sight. Everybody get your kickers ready. Get your kickers ready. Make sure you limber up and you stretch, because the kicking is about to begin anew. Oh yes, it's going on, and it's going down. Who is this?
Wow, that's a fantastic.
Right, okay.
Stake me first.
Oh, I'll stake you, all okay. Right. We're gonna stake you.
Somebody managed
the teeth.
Somebody,
oh,
this
yeah, they,
is
they
our next
like
victim. Their name?
I need a bowl.
Frag,
I'm
force.
Coming up with the bowl of meat stuff to put in there.
They're raising money for
okay.
Extra Life. And yet they have no idea the pain that is about to befall them. They are about to be annihilated. They are about to be destroyed. They are about to be devastated. They are about to be boom. They're out of here. Boom. Kick club. Yeah, kick. Kick them in their teeth. Kick them in their eyes. Kick them in their nose. Bonk. Kick them. Imagine my hands are my kickers because I can't get my kickers up this high.
PewDiePie raid.
Oh, it's a PewDiePie raid, all right. Oh, you know it's a PewDiePie raid.
We're just literally getting raided.
Yep, you are. You are getting raided. All right.
People, random people, they picked a chat.
So, this is the link
PewDiePie.
To their charity drive.
That's what it says.
Yeah, it's PewDiePie.
But I doubt it's from them actually.
No, it's PewDiePie 100%. Okay, this is their Extra Life. It's the Extra Life official website.
Here on Twitch.
We're currently
raising funds for Extra Life and our local and not so local Children's Miracle Network hospitals.
Oh, how are you? Oh, that's really funny.
I am raising for the Bernard Millie Duker Children's Hospital at Albany Medical Center.
Oh, wow.
And we have Parker BCP raising for Children's Medicine in Washington, D.C.
Uh huh.
And Lithium Azalea raising for the UCSF Penny Hospital in San
Francisco. Oh, yeah. Uh huh. Yeah, it's funny.
It's gonna start a fire.
It'd be a terrible shame if Crank Gameplays kicked your Children's Hospital in the nards. Hang on, I gotta make my donation.
Shrimp.
Hang on. You silly, you think.
I assume it's because you ran across foreheads.
You think that you can just come in here and. You think that you can just come in here. Who are these people?
Here, stay there. Sorry. Oh.
Wait, what team member is this? They've got a team.
No.
No, I'm slightly distracted as well.
I'd be happy if we one-start it. That is a whole lot of chat just flying by.
I don't know who you are, but I'm going to donate to somebody here.
Because it was not on a burner.
Is that donations?
No, I don't think so.
You don't think it's donations?
Sure? I can't tell. It's going too fast.
You don't think it's donations? Oh,
it is
my camera.
Way too fast.
Hang on. My camera died. What? You kicked too hard, guys. You kicked the wrong thing.
Send that. Oh.
You kicked my camera. Why'd you kick my camera? All right, fine then. I've got
to. That is a whole lot of. What's going on?
We're not used to these.
All right, I'll be right back. I gotta go get a battery. Keep kicking. Kick harder.
For the kids.
Bulls.
Oh wait, yeah, that needs to go down.
I'll be back.
Oh.
Well, thank you very much.
I got an idea. There you go. I'll be back.
I love that it's the kick club. We're not finishing any more meals on this.
Oh man.
I'm not giving up.
It went bad. Oh, it's being spammed again.
God. Yeah. Well, the one star is correct there.
That's a whole lot of bits I just saw fly by.
I just hear the donation alert still going off for Extra Life, which is also awesome to hear.
Right. Just a whole lot of names being flung by.
I'm back.
Hold on a second, everyone. I'm going to take a look.
How many people are on the channel?
I had to kick my way downstairs.
I don't know. But I'm going to go check the bot.
1,244.
Kicking your batukas.
So many people are on the channel right now. Thank you again, Harry. Thanks for hanging out again. We're playing Overcooked to raise money for Extra Life, of course. Helping, it's all for the kids. We're trying to help raise money.
Okay. All right. You're a batukas.
Donation goal? Well, several of us have different donation goals. Let me double check what mine is. I think mine's like 5,000.
There I am.
Parker VCP on the Extra Life.
All right. Did you guys kick him good? You guys kicked him good. Yeah, it's time for the kick and slaughter. You got kicked in the teeth. You got kicked in the head. You got kicked in every single part of you. Now, I need real quick. Who is leaf blowing?
Might be 2,500.
Who's? Who's leaf blowing? Why now?
We're at over 3,000 right now.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
But
okay.
We have a lot of people.
There they go. Okay. So,
Frag Force as a team. Again, we're the number 2 Extra Life team. So if you go to extra-life.org,
ashamed.
Leaderboards, we are the second team there.
I'm ashamed of all of you. I'm ashamed. You guys aren't kicking nearly as hard as you could possibly be kicking. I know you can kick harder than this. This is no different than any other charity experience that we have ever done. And if you are going to embarrass me in front of these fine people, even though they don't know who I am, I will not stand for it. We are the kick club. When we kick, it is devastating. When we kick, it is earth-shattering. When we kick, the sound of it reverberates entirely around the world. No one will not know when we kick someone because we kick with our tootsies so damn hard.
Correct. The sun never sets on Frag Force.
So we have 22,000 people here watching right now, and there are only 1,300 people here. You are not kicking hard enough. So you get off of your sweet patukas right now and you go to their stream and you kick them in their teeth. You kick them until they can't feel. You kick them blind. You kick them until they are out of here. Link is in the chat right now. And if you don't go there, I'm gonna find you and I'm gonna kick your butt too. So just try me, cause this kick club doesn't even. The Twitch link is being sent. The Extra Life link is being sent. It's time for me to make my donation. I don't remember what. Hey, mods, do you know which team member they are? Which team member is they? Aha! I found it. Okay. Herndon.
The bots died, but if you look, we have the frag. If you look at the page, all you see are people like kicked. You've been kicked by friends. And it's just like that's all the comments are.
Thank you very much for that $25 donation to my account.
Right.
From Kick Club.
Everybody wins. With the Kick Club, we all win.
The Kick Club has no losers.
I'm kind of at a loss for words right now.
As you should.
There's a lot of people.
Yeah, it's a lot of people. There we go. Now you're doing me proud, everybody.
In my office.
Now you're doing me proud. That's how you.
Is that just now catching up?
I'm making my donation too. I'm donating $250.
Specific light alert.
Oh.
We did it.
Which means that one of my lights decided to respond again.
You guys just kicked their teeth from here to Tuesday.
Right.
Yeah.
You guys raised.
Yeah. So thank you all. Let's keep going though. We've got 2-5 here, which is one of the ones with the minecarts and stuff move.
You guys just raised. I don't know if you know this, but you guys just raised. I think
somewhere that just flew by.
I think you just raised. If I'm not mistaken, I think you raised.
There's a lot of
something in the range
guys.
Of like $2,000 in that amount of time, and their goal is $10,000. I want to see that goal beaten. I will not leave this particular charity stream until we beat this goal. This is what the reverse charity live stream is all about. And here's why I'm doing this. This is why I wanted to do this. We, as a community, we've raised tons and tons of money for all kinds of charity organizations out there. But there are charity live streams going on every single day. Every single day, there is someone that is doing a charity live stream. I see this all the time. I see these efforts happening all the time. And it's a wonderful thing that people are trying to do this, but there is so little attention put on these other people, these other heroes out there that are trying to make a difference in the world in whatever way they can. These people, when we came into the stream, they had 3 people watching. Now, they have $1,300, and you guys raised over $2,000 in just 10 minutes. That is an astonishing difference that you guys made. And in a weird way, it's amplified. Because that's the problem with constantly doing charity live streams for myself, for my own causes that I believe in. And some of these causes are causes that I've raised money for. Extra Life, I've done charity stream before. I've done a charity stream for my local children's hospital. But when you see these people that have these ambitious goals and they want to do so much good, and you know, they are happy to get whatever donation they can to the organizations that they want. But if they can see that they're not alone in their endeavors. They're not alone in their ambition to help people. They are not alone. Because at any single moment, the Kick Club can descend like a fiery hawk from above and kick their asses from here to Tuesday. We are kicking for good. We are making a difference in people's lives because this isn't just about us. It's not about the people raising money. It's about the people that are receiving the good. There are always occasions when you can do good in the world. There's always opportunities to volunteer. There's always opportunities to help out people doing charity live streams. There's always opportunities to make a difference in the world every single day. And that's why today, in this random, impromptu reverse charity live stream, we are going to make a difference in these people's lives and the people that are a part of that children's hospital that they are raising money for. So please, please dig deep. Please give. This is no different than any other opportunity. It started out with a goof, but now I'm getting serious. And we'll go back to the goof real quick. My God, you're at $4,700.
One second, so I can actually like...
Oh, did we have... I see it.
All right, I don't want to burn my stuff in game here or anything, but.
I gotcha. All right. I love you people. You people are all wonderful, but we are now switching to 10-minute followers chat.
Sorry. I'm sorry. That was
it's
my
all
bad.
On fire.
Yes. So what we're going to do.
Thank you, Moonlight Doodles.
Is we are going to give.
God, look at all the donations going by.
There they are. That's what we're going to do. That's what we're doing. We are going to make a difference right here and right now. Because
this is a beautiful thing.
You guys are a beautiful bunch of human beings. Thank you very much for all the donations and all the. All of it. Thank you very much. Thanks for following.
Just the live dashboard activity feed hasn't stopped.
Right.
Crazy.
Right.
That's why we're doing this. Not just to make them happy, but to make them realize that no goal is too big. No ambition is too much, because I love to see people try to make it work. I love to see people try to make their most ambitious goals come to life. And I'm going to donate again to this cause because I want them to believe that they can make it happen. I'm going to donate another $1,000. Another $1,000. This is the first $1,000. I'm going to make another donation. I'm going to make this $1,000. You got kicked. Love from the Kick Club. And the reason why I'm making this as anonymous as I possibly can, which is not very anonymous, is because I don't want to take any credit for them getting their charity live stream. That's why we are being secretive here. That's why I'm making a big goof about it, but that's why, because I don't want my name to be put on this thing and take away anything from what they've done. Because in all honesty, they have been here probably for many hours trying to make this goal, you know, looking at that big number and being like, I don't know if we're going to make that, but we're going to try anyway. And I don't want them to be like, oh yeah, Markiplier swooped in and just fixed everything for them. No, I don't want to do that.
Questions about why we're seeing so many $1 to $5 donations.
Well, Barry.
Because we've got some wonderful human beings.
That's right.
And also, indeed, like $1 or $2 that goes, does actually make a difference, but
so,
you can see how fast our total is going up, so you know.
Right, so I'm saying, Barry's actually out of our Portland office, and I don't know what hospital they support, but I believe they have their own individual account for Frag Force PDX, if you want to throw money their way, too. You know, we love leaderboards, and that's what we do. Here, come eat some hamburgers.
Yeah.
All right, we need this cheese too.
This is good.
I'm gonna stay behind the line.
You guys are doing great things, and I'm really proud of what you've managed. Oh my God! 6,000. Here's Mr. Leaf Blower, but $6,723 raised. If you're looking for the link to the donation website, the moderators are linking it in our chat right here. So please go to that link. It will take you directly to this page, and we can make them hit their goal. They were, I don't even know what they were at, but I imagine they were nowhere near this much when they started out. And what I want to see is we help them hit this goal, and then they keep going. They just keep on trucking because there's more good to be done. They've got a whole team behind them. They've got more people to raise money. There are kids out there in hospitals all around the world that need help, always. But I've always thought that the best currency that humanity has is inspiration. Inspiration comes in many ways, shapes, and forms. But if someone can see this group of people raising money, and then they can see that they've made their goal, and they're still going, that means something. That really means something. And no one has to know what we did to be a part of it. No one has to know that we were doing anything, because we're not doing this for gratitude. We are the Kick Club. We swoop in the middle of the night and just biff. Oh, sorry. You didn't think you were going to make your goal today? Boof. Wrong. Oh, I apologize for drop kicking your entire dream. Boof. Oh, I kicked it up. Fish. Sorry about that. Yeah, that's what we do here. We are the Kick Club.
That is over four. That is over 4,000. Because it was at 70, it was at 73 when I looked earlier.
What? What happened? Oh, shit! 7431. You guys are so close. They're at $7,431. This is nothing compared to what we normally do in our own charity live streams. So I know that you guys can kick just a little bit harder. And remember, they don't have to be the big kicks. You don't have to kick up at the $100 level. No. It's death by 1,000 kicks. You can give $1 kicks, psh, all day. Biff, right at the shins. Bam, give whatever you can. Kabiff, just tiny little kicks make all the difference in the world. There are big goals out there that think that they can't be beaten by tiny kicks. Well, you will show them! You will show them that we can destroy them in terms of kicks. We can annihilate them in terms of kicks. We can show them that their goals are not just goals. No. They are things that we are going to destroy. Tell the starfish story. I'm not going to tell the starfish story. I'm going to adapt it into Kick Club style. One day. Nope. One day. There was a boy walking along the beach. An old man was kicking his kick bag up along the shoreline and stared out at this boy who was kicking starfish back into the ocean, one at a time. Biff! Starfish! Boof! There's another starfish back in the ocean. Fish! Get out of here, starfish! The old man ceased his kicking for just a moment. And he kicked his way down to the beach. Day after day, he saw his kid, and one day he was like, I need to talk to this. I need to kick this kid. And the old man, he walks down to the kid, and he says, poof, right in the kid's ear. Hey, why are you kicking these starfish into the ocean? It doesn't make a difference. It doesn't make a difference. And he kicks the kid in the head again. Boof! But the kid kicks the old man. He blocks his kick mid-kick. Biff! And they lock legs like this. And the kid looks at the old man. Or the old man said, it doesn't make a difference. Why do you keep doing it? And the kid locked kicks. And then he lowered his leg and in the same motion, like Neo from The Matrix, scooped and kicked another starfish psh, into the ocean. And he looked the old man dead in the eye and he said, it mattered to that one. And then he did a double backflip spinning roundhouse and knocked the old man out with a sweet kick. A heel right to the temple. Kabiff! I know. It was sick as hell. It was totally rad. That old man got destroyed. I apologize to everybody for ruining the starfish. Hey, look at that! We're at 9,428,500 from the goal! Everybody, please, kick one starfish back into the ocean with a $1 kick. Just a sweet, biff, a light love tap in terms of the kicking potential. We went from what I can only imagine was sub 1,000. These people were more than 90% away from their goal. And now, we are about to crush it for them. We're about to destroy these people.
94, did I just see 9,400? We are jumping. What's the total for all?
That's 79,000 is the last thing I saw. Oh no, they're starting to flood the general chat.
10-minute follow was not enough.
Over 80,000.
We are. 80,000 per We've year. Crested $7,000 in the last, like, 20 minutes. Thank you very much, guys.
Oh!
Yeah, this is absolutely amazing.
We're almost at, the Herndon office is almost at goal for the year.
Oh, for the year?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Absolutely incredible, folks.
This is insane.
Oh, there we go. Slow moan. The slow moan is on the general chat.
Yeah. That was their goal for the year?
It actually kicked in, that was.
It probably kicked in a while ago, but we have so many different people posting in there at the same time.
And Evan, you are right. Slow mode will not stop you, but we will try, if for no other reason than we feel like this is incredible, and it's worth at least our effort to attempt to moderate this. this is awesome.
All right. Well, this has been an amazing, like, 40 minutes with all you guys here. God, look at all those donations fly by.
863! Come on! Log into
the Fire Force account and mod Scarecrow.
One more sweet, delicious kick! Please!
Parker, you're like, oh, okay.
This was their goal for the whole year.
Just watching the chat just fly by.
This was the goal for the whole year!
Absolutely.
What is there
for the whole year?
It looks like all our Ireland people are here now. We got everybody here. Like, this is you have brought on not just a team-wide response, but a worldwide response, folks.
Worldwide response. Oh! We did it!
You have you.
Done, Gordon.
As it were.
We did it! Yeah! Yeah!
Whatever, we'll actually reply.
We did it!
Our goal for 140 years met and over.
That was the goal for the year.
Oh, come on, not the other channels, please. Just.
Everything
flooding general is okay. Don't flood the other channels, please.
Oh, now you're gonna get everything flooded. Just let it go. We knew it was gonna happen.
Jeez, guys, you are amazing.
Embrace this love, because this love is incredible.
That
yeehaw
is
you guys are
10,000,
awesome.
10,051.
How are you tracking this?
I'm refreshing the extra life pages.
Well, when I looked earlier and they joined, it was like 73.
Yeah, it's now. So. I just refreshed now and it's at 10,000.
That's I mean, for our
80. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Why is the extra life page in French for me?
Good question.
Oh man.
Have we broken extra life that severely?
I don't know.
You break it. Kick Club, you're breaking everything, man.
We've.
Amazing.
That's how we do. That's how Kick Club.
Again, thank you all for coming in. Let's unlock the next area.
Yeah. Okay. All right. We're swooping out. Boom. Kick Club. Kick Club. That's how Kick Club does. We kicked them. We kicked them good. We kicked them in their heads. They won't even remember this. Kapiff. Kapiff. Oh, you have a goal for the whole year? Bunk. Sorry. Hapiff. Hapiff. Get out of boof. Get boink. Get out of here. That's how Kick Club do. I really am proud of you guys. I am incredibly proud of you guys. You guys did amazing. We're not done, by the way. So if you thought your kicking was over, no. We are not even remotely close to done here. You think that just because we raised $10,000, you think that we are done? Excuse me, you don't know who I am. No one else knows who I am, but excuse me, you don't even understand what my name is. My name is Markiplier. I don't stop until I drop. And we are going to drop everyone with our sweet and succulent kicks. We're going to do it again. Psh. We're going to do it again. Psh. And we're going to do it again. Psh. Psh, psh, psh. I've got someone else lined up right now. And they're playing a game that is awfully close to my heart. And their goal, oh, their goal is so small. Their goal is so pathetically small. We're gonna kick them from here to Tuesday. They are just out of their minds if they think that a measly $300 goal is gonna get in the way of our mighty kicks. Our incredible kicks cannot be beaten with a measly $300. Are they out of their gourds? Well, they will be, because we're about to kick them out of their entire gourd. 300? 300? 300?
Basically, mush bar and
I'm sorry.
What the hell? Why did that alert? Did something come in?
Oh, excuse me. Decision.
Kick... Jesus Christ, right, hang on. Okay, oh, chat's going the hell off. I didn't get a host alert or...
A wise decision.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you want to...
Oh, wait a second.
Did you want to stream for a while? Because...
Our community.
Okay, hang on.
Oh my God.
No, we're getting follow-botted here. Oh, fuck's sake. This has never happened before, folks. Let me deal with this.
He thinks he's getting botted. Kick Club here. Boof. People think that we're a bot.
This
nope.
Can't be real. Boof.
Oh, can't be real. No, not possible. No one can get kicked this hard, this fast. Get boof.
Okay, hang on.
A wise decision.
Well, various folks are saying we're real, not a bot. Okay, sorry, I'm normally very, very enthusiastic person and all not that. Really. Well, welcome to Special Effect. I'm a Special Effect stream. I just apologize. Oh God, my stream label is ringing. Right, 2 seconds. Why is
locally?
Sorry, let me just catch up on my recent events then. It looks like we just got an enormous host.
Yeah, by no one.
Like a truly
like a ghost in the
is,
night.
At least I hope that's the case.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. Your goal has been met, buddy. I'm sorry, were you thinking that you weren't going to meet? Because you're currently over your goal. 420, very nice.
Seconds.
Very nice. I'm sorry, you're done. Why don't you go home? Why don't you take a nice nap, buddy? Because I think that you're just being a little bit of a silly Billy right now.
Those are
real. Oops. Folks. Oopsie poopsie. Your goal is dead.
Distortions.
Your goal has been annihilated.
Guys, thanks so much. Can you just calm down on the chat a little bit?
No. Absolutely not, you silly Billy. Oh, 700, missed 69, but that's okay, you silly Billy. Look at this silly Billy here.
I can't tell if this is real or not.
It's absolutely real, but I get it from all the concussions from the boof kicks.
This is, if it is, that's super amazing, but if folks can just,
No.
Please calm down.
No.
We're trying to raise money for a genuine community for special effects.
Maybe you should look at your donation goal.
I've had no alert of any kind, no raid come up, no,
We are a shadow
anything.
In the night.
I don't know why it hasn't, if that's the case.
We're
I want to go through and
night.
Thank everybody, but I simply can't keep up.
No, we're a shadow.
If a raid went off
in the
and,
night.
Community grows.
Shadow.
If a raid went off and,
Shadow.
I'm not the kind of size that can kind of deal with all this. No.
Leaf blower.
No,
we are leaf blower. We're
no
leaf blower.
Of anything went off.
Get you kicked. Love from Critical Role.
There we go. It's Critical Role.
Critical Role. Should I know what Critical Role is? Yogg's cast.
Oh yeah, we tripled the goal. Yeah, sorry, you're at 300%, over 300%.
We are leaf blower. Okay, this. I'm gonna just have to,
Our community grows.
Oh god, I wish I knew how to,
He has to, at some point, look at his donation goal.
Oh Christ, Simmy, thank you for telling me. Right, I finally got someone. Simmy3DT, thank you for confirming. It's real, it's from Markiplier. Marcus, okay. I've got a...
Who the fuck just let the cat out of the... Are you kidding me? Everybody counter spam. It's Mr. Beast. It's Crank Gameplays. It's PewDiePie. It's Jacksepticeye. It's not me. Who in the tits thinks that they're clever?
I'm going to catch up on it in just a second.
No. No.
Right,
that's not what we're doing here. We got a snitch. We got a snitch, bitch. We got a snitch!
Okay, folks, holy crap, it just needs to slow down.
Who
Let
did
me
it?
Look at my bar. Let me look at my...
Oh, he's finally looking.
I'm gonna have so many Okay, my Chrome can't even keep up. You guys are, like, killing my system. You guys are killing my system hard. Where's
Who
my,
snitched?
Where's the view campaign?
Whoever snitched.
Where's the view campaign?
You'll get kicked.
If all those donations were...
He
How
saw
much
it.
Are we fucking? Jesus Christ!
Our community grows.
Holy shit!
A wise decision.
What the?
He just got
a
kicked.
A wise decision.
He finally felt the kick.
Gods.
A wise decision.
Oops. I'm sorry.
Right. Wow, right. I've got
grows.
I've got to catch up. I just seen a whisper from Simmy. Okay. This is so far beyond... what I'm used to doing or keeping up. What the fucking Christ. Right, you know what? Okay, Snimmy, he's trying to make you think it's...
a wise decision.
Markiplier, please don't hold it against Simmy. With that many people coming in and with no raid alert or host alert going up, I don't know why. I don't know why Streamlabs, of all the times to get one, didn't go off. Please, please bless him. He's such a lovely kid.
Stop.
I met him at Twitch London, and he was so sweet and so
Stop.
Nice. And we got to
Stop.
Hang out. And I was
we
really
found the snitch. We found the
days,
snitch.
We got, of all the days
a
to get,
decision.
Like, follow bombed or spammed or anything like that, it happened on the most effort I've ever put into a charity thing. So he's been able to make me relax a little bit and realize that if this really is genuine, it's incredible. So to please don't call him a snitch. Please don't give him a hard time. To Markiplier, whoever sent this over, if all these follows you folks want to come back in future, much more importantly,
decision.
Yeah, fuck the follows or residency as we call it. Right, you know what? Composure back. Most of my regular community, you're just gonna have to. We're gonna ride the chat out. We're gonna ride the chat wave. This is a positive thing. From I see Albino Frankie. It's Markiplier from LE4. Hey, we're from
decision.
Jackson. Right. Okay, if they don't want people to know. I won't
That's
say another damn. I won't say another damn word. But at least I can actually appreciate that this is.
Locally.
Oh, good lord! That text spam was rather nuts. Okay. Why don't I go away? Right.
Our community grows.
Right. Let me close that tab down. I'm running on a 9-year-old rig here, and just everything going off. It's like you guys
okay,
have physically right. slowed down my system, right?
All right.
Welcome to Craven.
Hurry on, get
welcome
the penis
the
out of your brain and get back on task.
Pure variety streamer doing primarily gaming.
All right. Everybody, get the penis out of your brain. Get the penis out of your eyes. Pull the penis out of your eyes. Focus. We've got a snitch. And all we know is their name is Simmy. And all I know is that everyone needs to line up in a circle. Get your kickers right. Simmy, get in the middle of the circle. All right, Simmy's been put in the middle of the circle. Everybody look Simmy dead in the eyes. And say, repeat after me. Snitch, get kicked. Snitch, get kicked. Snitch, get kicked. Snitch, get kicked. Boom, snitch, get kicked. Bam, snitch, get kicked. Boom, snitch, get kicked. Bam, snitch, get kicked. Boom, snitch, get kicked. Bam, and they're dead. Snitch, get kicked. Biff. Bam. Snitch, get kicked. Biff. Bah, snitch, boof, hit their dead corpse, kick it, kick their corpse, boof, kick, boof, 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 snitch get kicked, boof, 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 all right. Okay, good, good, great, great, good. I feel good about that. I feel real good. I feel like we really did something there. I feel like we did good. I feel like we did real good. I feel like we did really good. Okay, all right, next up, next on the kicking list. And if anybody ever thinks about snitching again, guess what? Snitch get kicked. As for damn sure, snitch get kicked. Snitch get kicked. Kya. Haya. Hit. Ha. Hef. I'm gonna kick you. Snitch get kicked. Very, very tired. All right, next. Next up. Next on the list. I'm very tired. Okay. All right. Good. Great. Whew. Hang on. Wait. Okay. Okay, who is this?
It definitely got to do this one.
Okay. This, our next victim, is raising money for Breast Cancer Research Foundation, which I think is actually a charity that I've raised money for before. So, this, I'm very tired. But keep your kickers ready. Keep the kickers warm. Keep the kickers warm. Keep the kickers nice and warm. Keep those kickies warm, because it's about... Wait, let me make my donation first. I'm sorry, did you want... I'm sorry, were you hoping for a long stream? Hang on, I got a lot of information to put here. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Getting kicked in the face, kicked in the teeth. I have no idea what's going on. What is happening? There was so much kicking going on. I have no idea. Oh my God, so many kicks. I cannot handle all the kicks. The kick is exploded. There was so much kicking going on. I have no idea. I think I got knocked out.
Not yet, you haven't. You don't know the meaning of pain until the kick club comes your way.
Definitely thoroughly kicked. Let's see if I can actually figure out.
Boom! Kicked!
I think Where's I saw your... a bit in there somewhere.
Let me see if I...
At least
the donation page
attempt to read some of this chat. Oh my God. Apparently someone raided.
No.
With a shit ton of people.
No.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
I just donated $200.
The raid. Welcome everybody.
To make
to
that
my
goal.
Humble little stream. This is insane.
No.
I don't
Not
even,
really.
Yeah,
it's the kick
I can't
club.
Even hit pause, do some scroll. I don't even have my alerts on, so I don't know who. Hey, wait, I can go to my recent events. And there are so many follows right now. Oh my God. I am thoroughly
God, you guys are the worst. Stop the penises! Stop the penises! You can't kick with your penis! You can't kick with a penis! You, it's impossible! You can't kick with a penis! You can kick in the penis!
Somebody raided. I'm trying to figure out.
You can't kick with a penis!
They deserve
you can! You can't kick with a penis!
It's just so much going
it can't work!
Right now.
You can't kick with a penis! Stop trying!
No, that was
kick with your feet, not a penis! Stop kicking with a penis! Kick with your feet! Your feet, not your-
I'm
God,
so right
I,
now.
I, do I need to teach you guys how to kick properly? Do you need to be taught how to kick properly? Do you guys need to be taught properly how to kick? The penis is not the way to kick. You can't kick with a penis. I swear.
Thank you,
all right, poll, quick.
Tristy.
If you think you can kick with a penis.
Bit, thank you, everybody.
One's in chat if you think you can't kick with a penis. Two in chat. That'd be appreciated.
Maybe eventually I'll figure out who you were. Cheers to everybody that followed. Thank you so much.
God, you guys are hopeless.
Itty bitty.
I can't even tolerate you. Right? No, well. God, that's wrong.
I hope everybody is too.
No, you can't kick with a penis. You can't.
I got that is definitely empty the cup worthy. That's crazy. Right. I can't thank you enough.
What are we at?
All these followers
doubled.
Welcome to my little channel. I guess I should introduce myself. I am RJ Anime. I am a animator by trade slash commission work. And I am currently streaming Xenoblade Chronicles X in hopes to raise money for Breast Cancer Research Foundation. They are a nonprofit organization and they fund scientists all over the world. They are one of the highest rated charities in the world. And they're super efficient with the money that you donate to them. It goes super far. Pretty much almost every cent of what you give them goes to breast cancer research. Because you know a lot of charities, they keep a lot of the money for administrative fees and running commercials and stuff like that. They don't do any of that stuff. So they're really efficient with their money. And October is, as you most of you should know, is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, so, which is why I've been streaming this game. We're doing a marathon stream, 12 days.
Has he noticed
hours
yet?
Each day. All the Xeno action. I have chosen a female avatar as my lead. And you best believe we are rocking plenty of pink all day, every day.
He's gonna be streaming for 12 days?
This is third day, so we're about 32 hours in.
Wait!
You just, pretty much broke the bot. Anywho, if you guys look at the bottom of my Twitch page, there is a link for the, donation page to the, Breast Cancer Research Foundation. Should you choose to support with by making a donation, in addition to
wait, all right, guys, cut the penis stuff just because it is ruining his chat. Like that's not a good image to put out. But cut the penis stuff for right now because he's been streaming for 3 days straight. He didn't have $1 on his donation page. This guy's been streaming for 3 days out of 12 to raise $200.
But no matter what you buy out of there, they're all the proceeds will go to
that's dedication. That's amazing. That's incredible. And it's even It's even more amazing that he hasn't gotten a single donation until today, until right now.
I have some gift cards that I will be giving away once we hit certain benchmarks and be fundraising.
Check your donation page!
Whew. Man, that was a breath.
That's crazy.
Hopefully everybody's doing okay today. I will try my best to make some sense of the chats. But it is
check the donation page!
Going absolutely crazy.
Check your goal!
I don't think I've ever had more than 30 people in my stream ever. And right now I have over 1,000. I think I just saw a crazy, this is a penis emote made with a bunch of emojis, which is freaking hilarious. There's like a bunch of them in there. There's like so much stuff going on right now. My I have a chat bot that relays messages. You guys completely destroyed the bot.
Yeah.
I have a big red bar going across it, what I've never seen before, because it's just so much chat. Like, this is,
listen, buddy,
this is crazy.
Buddy, buddy, here, buddy, hey.
So,
buddy,
I hope everybody here
check
is
your goal. Hey, listen to me. Check your goal.
And what else?
Hey,
can I
knock knock?
Yeah, I'm just pretty much
knock knock, knock knockety knock knock. Check the goal. Ding dong.
Check. Oh my God. Oh. There has been $1,362 raised. I think I'm gonna cry. Like, no, I'm not gonna cry. Suck it up, be a real blade. That's freaking awesome. Oh my God, thank you everybody who donated. Let me see, are there any, $15 was donated by Kick the Cubs Scouts. Awesome. $5 was donated anonymously.
Kick the Cubs.
3 days. Bro, you're a good man. I appreciate it.
Dude.
$15 anonymous by kicked by the Cub Scouts. let's see. Amber Glorian donated $10. Thank you very much. So
it's
much. $2 was donated anonymously. Thank you. You know who you are. Nana Nye.
No, we don't.
I hope I'm not mispronouncing your name. Donated $5. Thank you so much. Kira Kinster donated $5. Thank you so much, Kira. Cassidy Smith donated $5. Thank you so much, Cassidy. Kick Club donated $5 and says you got kicked, which is super duper awesome. Another $5 was donated anonymously. That's Kick Club. Says keep at it, you're doing great. Aaron Bridges donated $5. Awesome. Thank you, Aaron, so much. Tim Herr donated $50. Thank you so much, Tim Herr, for that $50. That is super duper amazing. Kiara Kinster donated $5. Thank you so much. Oh, Kiara Kinster. I apologize. I'm very bad with names. Cassidy Smith donated $5. Thank you so much, Cassidy Smith. Another Kick Club donation of $5 saying you got kicked. Let's see, another Kick Club
he's
donated
gonna be,
$10.
He's going to be reading for
Julie
ages.
$20. Thank you so much, Julie Tran. Hannah Gaines donated $100. You've been doing this for 3 days? I can't believe it. Please have a wonderful day. Thank you. I really appreciate it, Hannah. Not 3 days straight, but 3 days consecutive so far. And I'm going to try and do 12 days, like I said. $5
That's
was donated
crazy.
Anonymously. Thank you so much for that $5. Anonymous donor, you know who
okay,
you
I
are.
Found our next
Your
target.
Your support is appreciated.
Okay, cool.
Josh Adams donated $10. Says, totally was the Yogs cast, yeah? And left a YouTube video link. I will definitely check that out later. Kayla Fitz donated $10. Thank
Where
you
am
so
I
much,
still
Kayla.
Hearing?
Kick Club, another donation of $5.
Ah, got it. Okay, we've got our next target. The next target has been found. Let me just Oh. Ooh. Interesting. Interesting. Very interesting. Very, very interesting. Oh. Oh, very interesting. Oh, very, very exquisitely interesting. This is supremely, superbly interesting.
What is happening? Oh my goodness, you guys.
Uh-huh.
The Kiki Club? Oh my god, thank you for the follows. Follows, follows, follows. Hearts, hearts for all the follows. Hearts for all the follows. Hearts for all the follows. People like you, prepare for the chaos. What is happening? Oh my god. Holy crap, what's going on?
Hang on, I gotta do something real quick.
I'm freaking out a little bit here. Be prepared. Brace thyself. Oh my god. What is happening? What is going on?
Okay, got it. Here we
Thank
are.
Thank you for that delete. Thank you for that delete. Thank you for that delete.
Wow.
What is going
What is
what
this?
What is going on?
Is this
Oh my god.
Is this what? Oh, by the way, guys, please don't do the penis
what is
spam.
Happening?
Honest to goodness, please don't do that because it's funny once and okay, we laughed at it, but it's not funny anymore and some people really don't appreciate it. And it also puts it in a bad light. So please don't do the penis spam because it just sours the whole message that we're trying to do. Remember, we are actually raising money for charity. So if you're doing that, you're really looking badly on us as a whole. So please, whatever you're doing, this is an honest request from me. Please don't do penis spam. You can do it in my chat all you want. Bring the penis spam over to my chat all you want, but please do not get this to random people because it completely sours the message of what we're trying to do. We are doing this for the sake of spreading goodwill, spreading love, spreading care, and raising money for great causes. So if you're doing that, you're souring the entire purpose of what we're doing. So please do not do that. Okay? Fair enough. That's my humble request. Now let's kick this girl's ass from here to Tuesday because, oh God, you guys are already ahead of the game. That was at 700, just like
two,
it was like 700, 2 seconds ago. Thank you very much for everyone who has stopped doing that. I really appreciate that. That means the world to me. Thank you so much. So, oh, what the, every time I look away, it's under, kabiff, boom. Pow! Boink! Bink!
I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's happening.
I like the corgi. That's adorable. Kicks, not dicks. That's a good slogan. Kicks, not dicks. Kaboom! Oh my god, there we go. And three, two, one. Five, four, three, two, one, and a half, and three quarters. Ah! Oh, they're gone.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Oh, no.
You guys!
Here's to you, Kick Club.
What is...
I think they're gonna die. We are unstoppable. My god!
Rupert, look!
Rupert!
Look, buddy, look!
Rupert!
Holy crap. You guys!
Thank you. That's so... Oh no. We've broken her.
I'm so scared to hit this. Oh my god. I'm like hyperventilating. I'm like, oh my god, you guys. Oh my god.
Oh shit. Oh god. Oh no. kick too hard! There is no mercy in the kick club! You will be kicked beyond comprehension! Boom! Boom! Kabam! Kapow! Pew!
I don't even know what to do with myself right now.
You will there and get kicked!
What do I do with my hands?
Piff! Boof! Bam! Piff! You will receive these kicks.
I have to scroll back and see what's going on here.
Nothing's happening.
You guys, the follows, the donations.
It is Critical Role coming in here to give you the kick.
Oh my God.
Of your existence.
There's subscribers. There's follows. There's what?
The Kick Club has descended.
Anonymous. What is happening?
We are Kick Club.
I can't even kind of catch up with chat.
We are Kick Club. We swoop in from the darkness, not heroes, but villains of terrible power. We come and destroy all of your goals and dreams. We shatter them with our iron kicks and our steel will and our titanium tootsies. You will never see the light of day again when Kick Club arrives.
Oh my God.
You okay? Oh God. Oh no.
You guys, they broke the donation bar. They broke the donation bar. We're up to $2,225.
Titanium Tootsie! Guys, I think we kicked a little too hard. Oh God, there's the bot. The bot is just, oh my God. The bot has finally decided to catch up. It's just, oh my God.
Guys, I can't.
Oh my God.
I don't have words. I have so many names to put on my shirt.
Wait, you're writing. Oh God, no. No, just don't bother.
I can't. Words.
Oh. Oh God. You're well. You're not welcome. We are Kick Club. We do not do this for gratitude.
Press this.
We do not do this for gratitude. We do this to destroy. Destroy goals. Destroy dreams. You go take a nap. You need to recover from all your kicks. Go.
Thank you. Every single one of you. Thank you.
Oh. Okay, all right.
Markiplier?
No,
Snitch!
No!
I keep saying Markiplier's name.
Why?
This is just, I guess I don't have words.
So we got, I'm going through a tunnel. Sorry, I got a tunnel I gotta go through. There's a tunnel, weird. So many tunnels in this office. I got a lot to snitch. Who snitched? Who snitched? Maybe there's some new people that don't know the frickin' rules around here. People think that they could just be talking. People think they could just be saying names. Is there people in here that don't know the rules? Everybody form a circle! Everybody form a circle! Form a circle! All snitches to the center of the circle! Snitches to the center! Thank you, organized file one, file line! Get in there, sit in a little ball! Okay, all right, I need to look at you for a second there. Oh, yeah, you got, it's weird, you got the face of a bitch, but the attitude of a snitch! So, guess what happens? This snitch get kicked! Start the kicking! Snitch get kicked! Snitch get kicked! Boof! Snitch get kicked! Snitch get kicked. We will not have this. Just keep kicking the corpses. Keep kicking the corpses. Kick the corpses some more. We will not have this. Okay, this is Kick Club. And rule number one of Kick Club, we don't say where we're from. That's rule number one. Excuse me, I'm thirsty. We don't say where we're from, okay? Rule number one is we don't say where we're from. We are a shadow in the night that swoops in without any idea of where we're coming from. We are anonymous. When you join the Kick Club, you burn your fingerprints off. You melt your face in half. You put a mask over both of your tootsies because no one can know. Because that's all that's going to be left is the imprint of our titanium tootsies on their cheeks. Piff! They get kicked. So don't say where we're from. That's not how this goes. That's not how this goes. We do not do that. Because if we do that, all right, I'm gonna find the next one to go for. But if you think that even for a second that I'm going to allow you to ruin the kicking experience, I will find you. And I will destroy. Keep kicking the corpses. Keep kicking the corpses. Kick them hard. Kick them fast. Kick them hard and fast. I want them kicked and I want them kicked hard. All right, you better keep cooking. Cooking and kicking. You better kick and cook. Okay, all right. Oh, interesting. Interesting indeed. Oh, what's this? Oh, you're just streaming, huh? You're just streaming? Oh, what's this? What's this? Oh, no, not that. No, not that. Not that. Not that. Not that at all. No. Help me, mods. I need another one. I need another one. Who are you? Oh, interesting. Oh, very interesting. Oh, okay. It's interesting. Oh, what's this? Huh? Okay, keep kicking the court. Wow, God. Okay, all right, interesting, very interesting. Oh, interesting. Oh, I see. Okay, so you think that you can just stream, hmm? Is that what you think you can just do? You think that you can just stream and that will be fine and you will not be punished for your hubris? You don't think that you will be punished? You don't think that you will be punished? Excuse me with your copyrighted music, Mr. Beat Saber. La 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 la. La la, listen. You, DVG Mr. E, you think that you can just be here and have a pitiful 150-pound goal. No. I didn't know he could see it now.
You're getting fucking stream stomped.
Whoa, what the fuck is this? What's going on?
Oh, mate. You're getting fucking hammered by a stream box.
Is that what they are?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, stream bot, mate.
We are the kick bot. We are the kick bot coming in hard, hot, and heavy.
Twitch can find you for that. Because it's that you put the bots in the fucking thing. Bah.
Oh, yeah. I think it's a bot.
What the fuck?
They think it's a bot. Keep it up. We're a bot. We're a robot. Beep, boop. Kick bot. Engaged. Psh. Kick bot. Psh. Kick bot here. Biff. Kick bot. Psh. Mods, could you please put the donation link in the chat? Mods, please spam the donation link.
We are up to 144 viewers.
144.
On a tablet,
it
says 11.
Oh.
It says here we are not bots. Don't kick us.
No, we are bots. Beep boop. Beep boop. Beep boop. Kick bots coming in. Beep boop. Beep boop. Beep boop. Beep boop. Just a bot. Kick bot here. Beepity boopity. Beep, boop, beep, boop,
bit,
beep, 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 boop, borp. beep. Definitely bot. Beep, beep, boop, boop. Beep, boop. Just a bot.
572 viewers.
Beep, boop. Just a bot.
What the fuck?
Beepity, boobity, boop. Beep, boop. Kick bot here to kick your ass. Beepity, boopity, beep, boop. Beep, boop. Beepity, boop, boop. Beep. Boop, boop. Beep. Is the link working? Is the link... Hang on. Is the link working?
Oh, fuck me. You're going to get to 1,000 viewers,
mate.
Wait, is that the right... Is that the right donation link? I'm not sure that's the right... Yeah, there we go. There we go. No.
I'm still saying 11 viewers.
Wait, no. That's the wrong donation link. 958. It's the games here. Lorelei's got it. Lorelei's got the right one.
You have 1,197.
That's the right one.
144. Wait, screenshot this.
Yeah, Lorelei's got the right one. There we go.
You'll have to bear with me a minute, Sam.
Beepity boop boop boop.
Media.
Oh, they both work? Okay, that's fine. All right, beep beep boop boop.
Twitch.
Beep, boop, bitty, beep,
holy
boop.
Shit.
Beep. Beep, boop. Beep. Boop.
1,300 viewers.
Beep. Boop.
Why has this happened? How has it happened?
Beep, boop.
Because bots go in and do things like this to try and get streamers banned.
It is. That's beep, boop, kick bot here, getting you banned. Beep, boop. Beep. Boop. I'm trying to refresh. I think this page is broken. Guys, I think you broke. God damn. God. Guys! What did you do? You broke it!
Boop, boop, get kicked, kid.
Guys! You broke it! How could you? Beep. Boop-a-da-boop-boop.
I'm gonna say, if you change your chat for now to subscriber only.
Beep. Boop.
Or follower only.
I've got beep. Follower only turned on, but all boop. Of them have followed me, haven't they? I've changed it to emote only.
Beep. Robots can't boop. Everyone just do the robot emoji. If emote only chat gets on and you're able to chat, just do the robot emoji. Beep, boop, beep, boop, boop. Kickbot here. Beep, boop. Beep, boop. Beep, boop, beep. Just a bunch of bots going through. Don't mind us. Beep, boop. Beep,
beep.
Man, this guy. This guy's so. This guy's so convinced it's a bot.
Yeah, let's put my follower goal on.
God, my guy, you gotta look at your charity.
I am so hitting affiliate tonight.
Yeah, beep
oh,
boop to affiliate,
viewers.
Baby!
This is really weird.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Well, I better give boy. The people something that they want to see. I better carry on playing.
Look at your donation goal. Who are you people? Wait, look at this.
Wait,
this is wait, look at this. It's just, who are you people? Cue the Patrick meme. Who are you people? Who the hell are you? My man. My guy.
My follower goals smash up.
My guy, look at your donation goal. My guy, look at your donation goal. My guy, please. Please. You have to. Beepity boop boop. Beep, boop, boop! Beep, beep! So I gotta look at a potato. My internet's crapping out.
For 2,000 to 2,500 people.
He has to notice eventually. He has to notice eventually.
How is yours so updated? Mine's on my tablet, still on 11.
He has. I'm trying to see the donation goal, but the website is still broken. You guys just broke it?
Yeah, 2,700. Wow. Hee
hee.
1 minute.
Hee hee. There it is. Oh, shit! It's only 4 times the goal. It's fine. That's fine there. That's fine. Where'd you go? Hey, where'd you. Look at your donation.
Yes, right. What was that, sorry?
Just keep playing, mate. Yeah. Fuck off.
I want to see something good. They're gonna see something good.
All right, guys, we're gonna see something good. Guys, you better bolt your tits on because they're about to be blown right off with the amount of good you're about to see. It's about to go down, guys. It's about to go down, and I don't know how to tell you this, but I don't think anyone's tits are going to be able to handle the amount of amazing you're about to see.
2,933.
Yeah, it's time.
Viewers,
throw down. Let's see.
Oh yeah.
Let's see it. Come on. Let's see it. Let's do it, my dude.
I stopped questing on Fortnite. I thought another fucking while.
Oh, what?
Any minute now. Bots. Bots. Scum. They just can't fathom the idea that a random group of people called the Kick Club decided to... they can't comprehend the idea. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, yeah. All right, let's see it. Let's see the skill. Yes. Check. God, check the donation. Okay. All right. Okay.
You what?
Go on. Stop now. Stop on it. Go on your Mac Miller page.
My Mac Miller page. Mac Miller.
Nearly 1K, mate. I'm being dead serious.
No.
Yeah, wow, it wasn't.
What? No. That's not right.
The damn bots. It's the bots.
Just gonna print screen that. Mate.
We help people reach their charity goal.
Who's what? Who is this?
We're from a YouTube live stream.
It's no one.
Where are you reading that?
It's no one.
They're all messaging me.
No, it's no one.
If any of you guys can hear me, I mean, Jesus Christ.
If any of you guys can hear me.
Yeah, I've gained another £7.
Don't.
Wait, I'm loading up this bloke's carry now.
No snitches.
Are they all real people?
Yeah, they're all real, man. There's a bloke YouTube live in it.
YouTube live in me?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Bail!
I don't know what to do.
Bail! We're out. Sorry, what? No, no one. No one. What? What? What are you talking about? What is, what's going on? There's no one streaming. There's no one streaming at all. I don't know what you're talking about. There's no one here. What do you mean? There's no one streaming. Anybody who snitched? Somebody who snitched. Somebody better tell who snitched right now, because if anybody, everybody get the snitches. I want them crowd surfed to the middle of the circle, okay? The crowd surfing will be to the middle of the circle, and I think that there's a snitch here. I think that someone needs to be kicked. Is that so? Yes, Tootsie. There's someone that needs a good kicking in the snitching. I think that somebody has been snitching hard. And that somebody is going to be annihilated every way from Sunday. But.
Up a little bit higher.
Nope. Okay. All right. Just hold on. We weren't doing nothing. Everybody act natural. Hey, wait, sorry, it's just a normal Markiplier. Guys, I love you so much. I saw a butterfly today. It's me, Markiplier. I saw the sun was out and I just loved it so much. It's me, Markiplier, in one of my usual streams. I just, you know, I saw there was like a dog and I just lost it. I couldn't really. Are they gone? Okay, good. They're gone. Okay. Yo, who snitched? Because I swear to God, whoever snitched is gonna get kicked so unbelievably hard that I can't even fathom the amount of brain damage they're about to endure. But that's besides the point, because we've got another victim. What's that? Oh, yes. I smell it. Another kicking victim on the horizon. Oh, what's that? Raising money to fight cancer, are you? Well, I don't think so. Stevie Marie! Oh, wait, sorry. Stevie Marie! You think that you can just be here?
Yeah, we don't want it sticking out.
Time to beat cancer?
Right there.
Who do you believe that you are? I will not stand for this. The Kick Club is coming for you, and the Kick Club is going to annihilate everything you've ever stood for. The Kick Club is here!
Getting kicked by the club? Kick Club?
Oh, a measly $500 goal. Oh, what? Sorry. My apologies for just blowing it out of the water.
Kick Club, like, from One Up? One Up on Cancer?
That's us.
What is all this? Thank you all for
that. Is us. We are Kick Club.
I do appreciate it.
From One Up on Cancer.
Oh my goodness.
We're going to kick One Up on Cancer for you.
Oh
we're
my
about
goodness.
To.
I don't even know what to do. Oh my
you
goodness.
You can do nothing.
Thank you so much, guys.
In the face of Kick Club, we will kick you
one
into
up,
next
one up
Tuesday.
Love. I can't even read all what you're writing.
That's the point.
The kick club.
You will be concussed with the amount of kicks we're about to deliver to your donation
kick club,
goal.
Thank you so much for the donation earlier. I
Baff.
Do appreciate it.
Oh, what? One donation?
Let's kick cancer. Yes.
One?
Yes.
We're going to kick cancer.
Ass,
ooh.
Right?
We're going to kick cancer's
right?
ass.
Oh, my goodness.
We're gonna kick cancer's ass right now.
Kicking
Get
cancer's
ready.
Butt. Oh my goodness.
We're gonna kick cancer so hard. 420.
Kick
club.
I
nice.
That. I don't know where the
close
kick
enough.
Club.
It wasn't there, but close enough. Kicking.
Oh my goodness.
We are Ethan from Giant Game. Boom!
Yes,
goal net. Done.
Thank you so much for all those follows.
I'm sorry.
Evil Steffi's getting you guys. Though.
Excuse me.
Just to let you know.
Evil was that Steffi. Your goal? Oh no. Boom!
Stuffy's
gone.
Guys. We were sent
What's
here
this?
By wait.
Boom!
I can't read. I can't believe it.
Sorry.
We were sent here by... Oh my goodness, guys. Kicking cancer's butt. That's what my dad's doing right now. Kicking cancer's butt. Welcome in, guys. Look at my goal. Wait, look at my goal. Wait, what?
Did you say your dad has cancer right now?
What the hell? What the? What the? Holy crap! What is... Let's kick cancer one at a time. Just a kick here. You've been kicked. Mark did it. I'm sorry. Kick this cancer. Oh my goodness.
There's one rule. There's one. There's one. There's one rule. There's one rule. No, you don't say who did it. You don't say because it's not about me. It's not about me. It's not about me. It's not about me. This isn't about me.
That's too much for that. Hold on. Kick master, I will. Thank you, little bee kicker.
It's very important. And I am serious about this. Please keep this as secret as you can.
Papa Steffi Marie.
Because I'm dead serious about that. Like, this is not about me. I'm not doing this to take credit for anything. If anything, you guys should be taking credit. And that's why we are collectively
the Kick Club. Hey, girl, you broke yet?
Just a little. What's up, Tex?
All right, you are on YouTube. Markiplier has rated you. I've got so many messages, and I can't do nothing because the chat is just screaming. But Markiplier, thank you a million, bud.
I don't care. Go away.
I want you to look at your donations right now.
I'm reading the messages, the comments that are coming in.
It's kind of just a lot of, like, it's PewDiePie.
Thank you guys so much. Oh. For those who don't know, my dad has leukemia. He's been fighting this battle for a really long time. They luckily caught it when it was very small. And all they've been able to do is just give him these injections in his stomach for, like, years. But in the last year, it's gotten a lot worse. And we've been fighting for this bone marrow transplant. Like, honestly, we've been fighting since the spring. And he's finally there. He's finally there. He started his chemotherapy today. He's got a week of intense chemotherapy. And he's going to get his bone marrow transplant on Wednesday. My brother is his donor. And this is like... This is amazing. Anonymous, I'm so sorry to hear about your dad 8 years ago. That's more than a little love. That's a lot of love. He's gonna kick cancer's ass. He is.
Go kick cancer. Kick it right in its stupid teeth. Kick that cancer. You stupid cancer. Get out of here. Kick you. Cut it.
the dings. And now we're gonna get all the donation dings too. I hope you guys aren't sick of these dings.
Damn! Get out of here, cancer. Boink. Get that cancer. What's that? Your balls. Boink. Not anymore. Take that. Roundhouse. Cancer. Biff. More
I'm
like.
I'm just watching the donation
Jupiter. Baff. Kapow. Kick cancer.
You guys are amazing.
Slap cancer. Biff.
You guys are amazing.
Sorry, I have to deflect my emotions with humor.
I don't mean to offend
you,
but you've been sick.
Fuck!
I think I know that now.
Who did that? What?
Oh, oh my god, 3,000?
What? Oh! You've been kicked! Oh, shit! Oh, god! Get out of here! Biff! Get gone! Boom! Can't... I'm pulling a muscle in my leg!
Baby, I'm so sorry. Thank you.
Psh. Boof. Kick your brain like a watermelon. Psh. Cancer, take that. Oh, it's... I gotta push the emotions. Gotta push the emotions down.
Kickmaster General.
Kickmaster
You're
General.
You're awesome.
Thank
That's
you.
Awesome.
Alright, yeah, we destroyed this goal.
I wish you guys could see the comments that are coming in on the my screen over here.
Just I hope
Heather, you're doing this is more than enough. Don't worry about it.
I wish your dad the best of luck in his fight. Thank you for raising money for cancer.
Oh my God.
I have to go. I can't let my emotions get in the way of my kicking duty. Thank you. Kick Club must move on. Kick Club must move on.
For your aunt currently fighting breast cancer, best of luck to her. One of my old colleagues, because I'm a teacher, and one of my old colleagues that I used to work with is fighting breast cancer too currently. Lucy, your nan had her bone marrow transplant last October. That's amazing. Hope she is doing well.
I'm sure she's great. She's great. Okay, all right, gotta go. I gotta.
Next week.
I gotta go. Huh. All right. Kicked. We kicked it. Kicked. Moving on like a shadow in the night. Our kicking duties never end. We must kick far away. All right. Huh. Listen. We need to go over the ground rules again, because apparently there are people here that don't know what the dealio is. So we gotta reiterate the rules, the ground rules, all right? Number one, this is a secret. This is a secret. This is a secret. This is a secret. No one can know about this. When we move to the next kick victim, it's a punishment. They don't know who did it. It's you put on masks, so no one knows. It's a secret. No one tells anybody where we're from. We throw them off our trail by shouting out other people's names because we don't want them to know who we are. Make sense? Snitches get kicked. Snitch get kicked. Snitch get kicked. Snitch get kicked. Snitch get kicked. So don't snitch or you get kicked. You get kicked real hard. You get kicked real hard. You get kicked really, really, really hard. You get kicked. Biff. Right in the teeth. Biff. Biff. Psh. Biff. Okay. Okay. All right. I'm finding the next victim. Just everybody hold on to your teeth. Hold on. The next victim will be had. Then the next victim will be destroyed forever, and they will be annihilated. They will be annihilated every way from Sunday. Oh, good! We've got someone who's very ambitious. I like that. I like that. That's good. That's ambition is good. That's good. Oh, look. A lot of ambition. They've actually raised quite a bit of money on their own. I bet this is a year-long thing. Well, I will show them the pain and the suffering that can happen to those that believe that they can escape the long arm of justice! Katie Cooper Ryder! You think that you could just walk away? No, no one can walk away. Not from the pain that you are about to feel. The unending, unimaginable destruction that you are about to be subjected to. You will know, no! You will know true suffering!
Be prepared. What am I being prepared for?
Well, you so, better find out.
What?
Because it's a
what are you talking about, Rye Risley?
That...
Oh, bless you! What? What?
No, no. Somebody on my stream said, is that David Cage game? And I'm like, David Cage game?
Who's David Cage game? What is the... Oh, God, hold on. What is the Kick Club?
The Kick Club has arrived. The Kick Club has arrived.
What the? Oh, my chat is.
Your first mistake was having alerts enabled that loudly. Your second mistake was even deciding to raise money for charity in the first place. Go!
Random cool guy, welcome to the part. What is going on?
Go, my Kick Club!
Hold on, crap.
Destroy the goal! Annihilate the goal!
I'm gonna die. I can't hear you. What?
The link is in the description! You will find suffering, the likes of which you have never seen. I am making my donation.
Are you seeing this?
Oh, we're seeing it. Oh, you're experiencing it. No, it's not a dream.
What? What is the Kick Club? I don't even understand. Okay. I'm gonna keep playing, but I'm gonna go to my face cam. Hold on. Guys, welcome on in. I think I missed a raid. I think that your followers completely just wrecked my channel.
Yeah.
I have no idea.
I don't even know what's going on right now. My bot can't even. What? Oh my god, like I'm watching my live. I've got $25 from Jinx Games to Extra Life. I've got. Oh my god, $1, $2. What is. Oh my god!
You are being kicked.
Is it here from the Game Grumps?
Yes, it's the Game Grumps. It
from
is
the
us.
Game Grumps.
The Game Grumps are here! We are
wait,
the
wait,
Game
wait.
Grumps!
Game Grumps raided my channel?
The Game Grumps have arrived! The Game Grumps are bequeathing you with
I
our
can't
glory!
Even keep up with do I have any mods in chat?
The Game
like
Grumps have decided to bless you.
Oh
with
my god, guys, welcome, welcome! I am.
It's us! It's me! Hey, I'm Grump. I am also
oh
not
God.
So. Boom! Surprised ya! Bill! Gone! Jaw!
I don't know!
Broken.
Like, it's coming in waves. I have follows, and
bam.
Then I have
Game
extra
Grumps
life donations,
here.
And then I have like a wave. What is going on?
It's Grump time, baby. You know that Game Grump slogan? It's Grump time.
I should show you my
it's Grump
OBS.
Time.
This is.
It's Grump time. We all know it. It's Grump time.
Do you know where the portal is?
No, time, I haven't baby. Even seen it. I think it's probably up on the hill.
Grump time, baby. Everyone knows the Grump time logo. It's
okay,
Grump time.
By the way, guys.
We are Grump.
My name is Polshoe. I'm a variety streamer, charity caster here on Twitch.
Uh-huh.
I am 100. That was a cool Shrek face. Jacksepticeye's Kick Club has arrived.
It is us.
Is the Kick Club.
It is
oh
us.
My God.
We love potatoes and kicking. It's true. Boof!
So...
Piss! Is that a potato? Sorry, excuse
like,
me.
Like, mute Discord real quick and just listen to my stream and listen to all the alerts. Like, this is ridiculous. I don't even know what's going on.
I'm gonna go keep the stream real quick.
My Kick members.
Oh my god, you guys. So...
Please donate hard and fast.
About some Extra Life stuff that's coming up. Hasbro and Extra Life teamed up together for My Little Pony Magic the Gathering cards, which is going to be supporting
that's
Seattle Children's Miracle Network Hospitals. We're a charity channel here. I don't even know what's going on. If you guys look below or type in exclamation point Extra Life, you're going to see a link.
I'm sorry.
805 people watching.
Excuse
oh
me.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
805. That's pitiful. The Game Grumps are generous in our raids.
My alerts are going off. I don't even have my phone on me, so I...
My Game Grumps.
Okay, so I live in the Atlanta area, guys, so I support Children's Miracle Network Hospitals of Atlanta, so Children's Healthcare of Atlanta specifically. I'm on a goal to get to a total of $10,000 raised this year. By all the years that I've been doing Extra Life, this is my fifth year doing Extra Life, guys. I'm gonna go back to a little bit of game content for you, but welcome on in, guys. Thank you guys so much for the.
I'm gonna meet her for a little bit. She just said she had a goal of getting $10,000 in her entire time. She's been raising money for 5 years. 5 years she's been raising money. And right now, she wants to get to $10,000 in her total time of 5 years.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so the reason that I love Extra Life, guys, is where is the portal? All
right, ignore that for a second, because we got to band together right now. This is the moment. The mods are linking to the Extra Life page right now in chat. This is our moment. This is what we've been waiting for. This is an opportunity. This is a person that's been raising money for 5 years. This goal right here... This goal isn't this year. This is her total amount raised over the 5 years. She's been streaming for 5 years, and she's raised this month. Right now, we are going to get her to $10,000. Not at the end of the year, not at the end of the month, right freaking now. Because there's no other time to do it but right freaking now. So listen to me. The mods are linking it in chat right now. You click on that link right now, and I know you've got $1. You've got $1 to give. There's 30,000 people here right now. $1? We're gonna blow that donation right out of the water, and there's nothing she can do to stop it. We're coming for you. Kick Club is here to annihilate your goal. All your dreams are crushed and exploded beneath our titanium tootsies. Boom! You think that you're gonna raise the money and, at the end of the year? Oh, maybe 10 years from now? Boom! You've been streaming for 5 years. You should have known that the pain was coming to you. You should have known. You should have known that we were not going to forget. We were not going to forgive you. Oh, no. We were never going to forgive. We were never going to forget, because now is the time that you are going to be kicked into the abyss. So please, right now, listen. Now is the time. Now is the time, my Kick Club brethren and sisterin. You need to join me in making sure that this goal is raised, because this person has been raising money for charity for 5 years. The audacity, the unmitigated gall. We will not stand for this. Oh no. We will kick this Katie Cooper rider into next century! So click on that link and join me in the kicking of the century.
Guys, you have been kicked. There's literally like half of these comments here.
Taste our grump. Taste our grump. Taste
Katie,
our grumpitude.
Hi, Lori! Love you! Tell her I got a new job.
She said hi and she loves you and she got a new job.
Oh. Boom! That's just the beginning of
what
it.
What the hell?
He really likes
what
it.
What the hell?
Awesome.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you just realize how hard you got kicked?
Oh my god! Pickle! No, I have raised $10,000 in the last 20 minutes.
Wait, what?
What?
$10,000.
$10,000!
She got raided, and she's raised $10,000 in the past 10 minutes, you said?
Is that out of date?
That is what? Ridiculous. Shout out to you guys.
What? Oh, is it? Oh, awesome. Shit, is that behind?
That is next level.
Oh, God.
Oh, my holy crap!
She's told people to check us out.
Is that meter behind? Oh, shit. Oh, God. Okay.
I mean, I think that's what it is, but like my whole.
It's not responding because so many donations.
You kicked too hard, guys. Guys, god damn it. What did I tell you about this?
Hold on. So it's not take. It won't take. Let me look on my phone.
You kicked too hard, guys. You kicked it.
My current page for whatever reason. And also my alerts are just, you know, going nutso. I'm sure that my team leader is going to be like, what the hell?
Guys, you kicked it too hard. Look, I know I told you to kick it really hard, but guys, I think you...
Oh my god, you kicked. You did kick too hard. You did kick too hard, guys. Welcome, please, guys. All right.
There's been too many.
Pickle, give me 1 second. I'm going to mute real quick, okay?
You kicked it too hard.
Katie, guess how many viewers you have right now. 1.7k.
Oh,
you're at 1.7.
What in the world are you doing, guys?
It's a beautiful thing.
Okay, all right, hold on. Real quick for me, man. Okay, hold on. Hold on, I won't mute you.
So exciting.
Guys, I'm Holshu, variety streamer, charity caster here on Twitch. I'm live 3 days a week, Tuesday, Thursday, and Sundays. All evening time, Eastern Standard Time. We play everything from RPGs, which is where you're gonna see all of these party references here. I don't even know if... So, okay, I don't know whether this is up to date, but I've got my total raised is $5,964 out of 5,768.
That's pretty good.
And my team goal is at $8,700 out of $10,000. We were sitting at $5,000 at the beginning of today. So.
Oh, okay. We're good.
Sure,
okay. We didn't kick too hard. Harder. Guys, kick harder. Harder. Guys, kick harder. There's 1,300 left.
Five Nights at Freddy's VR.
Five Nights at Freddy's VR.
Do all of the other things that are listed, like eat a hot cherry pepper shot and
oh, hell yeah.
Wet cat food.
Oh, hell yeah.
And connect into the kick club. This is amazing.
Oh, hell yeah.
My god, Jacksepticeye is like one of my heroes. I've got a friend who loves the game Grumps.
What can we say?
I'm 24,000 viewers right now.
Top of the morning to you. Whoopsh. Sorry. Whoopsh. Top of the morning to you. It's me.
Oh my god.
Top of the grump to you. What can I say? Guys, kick harder. You gotta kick harder. You're not kicking hard enough. You're not kicking nearly hard enough.
I have to check with my team leader here.
Gotta kick
just
hard.
See if he's even watching.
Your team leader is unconscious.
My phone, I'm afraid that my phone is going to die.
They've been kicked
the
into
messages.
This next
I can't
century.
Even check, like what?
There is nothing left but
like,
devastation.
Not even right now.
The kicking will commence until morale improves. Guys.
Oh my god, you guys. Oh my god, I'm at $7,559 raised. Wow.
Yes, I know. Keep kicking. My kick club.
My
kickers.
Mind is blown right now.
Yes, as it should be.
I can't even process.
I'm glad I decided to join you today.
Guys, if I've got a mod, and I'm going to put it in there anyways, but if I can get a caster command, it's G-O-T-E pickle, right? Is there an underscore?
There is an underscore, but I'm actually streaming on Gamers on the Edge, so it's just Gamers on the Edge. No.
So go follow pickle, and then Gamers on the Edge, is it all one word?
Yeah. So they keep...
All right.
My alerts are so loud. What?
Stop. We gotta go. Okay, sorry. No. It wasn't. I'm sorry. That's a lie. It's me. Hey guys, here, back at it again with another Five Nights at Freddy's. Here we go. Ready to scare my butt off. Here we go, guys. I love Five Nights at Freddy's. Five Nights. I feel like playing Five Nights at Freddy's live is the only way to live just a normal Five Nights at Freddy's stream. Five Nights at Freddy's. I love Five Nights at Freddy's. Freddy Five Nights. Here we go. Ah! Oh, wow. That one got me. Oh, jeez. Got scared there. La da dee da doody, la da dee do. Oh, woo. Spooky! Love me some Five Nights at Freddy's. Here we go, playing five, just normal Markiplier live stream. Just normal dude. Ah! Whoa, spooky! Is that Golden Freddy? Wow! Oh, God, that is weird. All right, anyway. Five Nights at Freddy's. Hey, look, it's my thumbnail. Five Nights at Freddy's. Oop-a-doop-a-doop. I love Chica. Name a dog after animatronic. La 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 la. Okay, are they gone? Okay, good. Okay, so guys, who keeps snitching? Who in the world keeps snitching? Who thinks that it is appropriate to be snitching in this manner? This manner of snitching that you guys are doing is not conducive to good anything. It's not conducive to good anything. What are the rules? The rules are no snitching. Can't believe it. All right, moving on to the next victim. Next victim, please. Who do we got? Who's the next victim? Who is the next victim? Who's the next victim? Who are you? One second. Who are you? Who do you think you are? Who in the world do you think you are? Uh-huh. Okay. Okay, all right, I might have found... Oh, guys, you reached 10K on that last one, by the way. Just thought you should know. You reached 10K. Okay, okay. All right, okay. I've got another one. I've got another one here for you. There's a puppo? Oh, God damn it. Hang on, we gotta go back. There might be a pup. I don't see no pup. This is a lie. All this is a lie. It's just a goddamn lie.
I'm gonna have to come up with like a whole new setup for extra life because the marathon is literally like 4 weekends away. And I was, oh my god, I'm at $11,000 raised.
I'm gonna mute myself real quick so I can do the spiel for the people in my.
That's fine, that's fine. Bring Popo here. You guys can come see Remy. Come here. I know the internet loves animals. Come here, buddy. Come here. You want to come back? Come here. Remy, I know you're so sweet. This is my Remy puppy. He is a Scottish Terrier. I'm sorry, a miniature Schnauzer mix. Mark wants to see my dog. This is Remy.
God damn it! Who's? Oh, is my stream broken?
Remy, what are you doing?
Is my stream broken?
What are you doing? Are you watching the kitty cat? The new kitty cat? Oh shit! I don't even know how behind.
Am I back?
I don't even know how behind.
Hello?
The words are.
Am I here?
So we have Remy. Can I see the kitty?
Hello?
I don't know that he's what? Gonna be happy about this. Nope. Remy, easy. Remy's like, I love kitty cats.
Hello?
Where you going? Where you going?
Hello?
Oh my gosh.
Am I here? Okay, I'm back. Hey, guys.
I don't even know what to do right now. My phone is going off.
Hi, guys. I'm back. Okay, we're back. There's a pup and there's a kitty. That's adorable. You destroyed this goal so hard, they'll never recover.
We're gonna take this.
Okay, good. We're back.
I'm gonna shrink that down a little bit.
Thanks, guys. All right, cool.
Dude,
one of you,
I don't even, like...
One of you had a rogue kick.
That's amazing.
Like, welcome to the stream where I talk about how awesome you guys are, because that's what this is all about right now.
Yeah, you guys are pretty awesome.
Like, ha ha ha, and we haven't left stage one.
Yeah, you
guys, I don't even know what time
awesome.
It is, you know, I normally only stream till,
all right,
like,
we gotta go. All right, goodbye, 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 goodbye. 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 Okay. So, oh God. Okay. So, what we've got going on here is another victim. Now, I know that the stream died. It happens to the best of us, but we still will continue because that's the only thing I've got to do today. So I'm gonna keep doing that. Yeah, I know. One of you guys was kicking, roundhouse kicking all over the place, all willy-nilly, like, ha-ha, I love kicking. Kicking's the best. And then you kicked me right in the internet. You kicked my internet. You kicked my internet right out of here. What do you think you're doing? Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? Is the question that I have. Because if you think that you are someone who can kick me, I've got another thing to say to you. No, the answer is absolutely not. The answer is no. So, we're gonna get back into this with another victim. Oh yes, another victim. Another victim underway. Right about now, someone by the name of Teen Wolf. Trying to raise money. Funny. Playing wrestling? How quaint. How quaint. Hello. Hi, Teen Wolf 2022. Let me tell you something. Your piddly little goal of 250 pounds is... Oh God, your stream's gonna die. Oh God, oh God. Oh God, no, guys, stop, you're gonna kill it. Guys, oh God, guys. Guys, wait, stop. Guys, no, you're gonna kill it. Guys, wait, stop. Guys, you're gonna kill him!
Thank you for the follows, guys. I'm just trying to see who raided me. Thank you, Cosmic Creed.
Guys, wait. Hang on. The link is being posted in chat. Guys, I don't know what causes that, but... Okay, well, yeah, it's done. Okay. It's, it might be a little bit dead. The Kick Club is here. I'm thirsty again. I'll be right back.
Please do stick around after the raid. I'm gonna have to go through all of these.
Well, well, well. Afterwards, guys. Your goal isn't even working. Wait, what did you guys do? Wait, what? Wait. Why is the goal three dots loading? Guys, did you break this website? This is the same website as another streamer was using. Did you kick the website? You kicked my internet, and then the next thing you do is kick someone, some charity page's internet. You kick anyway. Kick harder. Kick it even harder. Even if it's trying to get back up, you kick it. If a website's trying to get back up from being kicked, you kick it harder. You kick it even harder. You kick it that much harder. Yeah, maybe we shouldn't link the donation page. Maybe we should just link the Twitch. It's too late now. It is what it is. Yeah. Yeah, your stream's dying, and then the entirety of the charity website has died.
It's still going. It is still going, yeah. It's just my computer's having a hissy fit for the
moment. That's spicy. That's really spicy. Keep kicking, guys. Keep kicking. Kick harder. Kick harder. Kick harder. I'm thinking that Macmillan Cancer Support's website wasn't intended for this.
You as our sponsor, guy.
Aha!
Alright, guys. We're just gonna let Mustafa Ali say his thing.
Okay, so we got a new link. New link for the donation. New link for the donation. Hang on. That's Five Nights at Freddy's. Hang on. We got a new link. New link. We're gonna do this because we're not gonna let him go. You think that we're just gonna let him go? No, not at all. Not even close. No way. No, not this time. Not again. Never again. You're not getting away that easy. The Game Grumps are here to annihilate everything you've ever known and ever loved. So get ready, Because we're kicking in the front door. And then we're kicking in the back door. And then we're kicking in all your windows. And then we're kicking in your closet door. And we're coming for you. Here we are.
I'm kind of half speechless. So Jesus Christ, that's a lot of people.
Yeah, it happens. Happens to the best of us. And now it's happening to you. What are you going to do about it?
It's struggling at the moment.
Yeah.
I'm not surprised.
I can't even see your face. Where are you? So where are you?
Donations don't pop up on the stream. It's because they're going straight into this. We're up to £150. We're over halfway. Thank you so much, guys.
Oh, there it is. Now we can see it. Okay, so it does work. Just follow the links that the moderators are putting in chat because that goes straight to the donation. This is his stream, but the other link is to the donation. I gotta stop shouting. My voice is going a little bit. It's us. The Game Grump. It's me, Captain Sparkles. Hey, guys. Captain Sparkles here. I like cars. Cars are cool. I like driving. Driving, cars, love them. Love them to death. Love them to death. I love cars. I love driving. I'm Captain Sparkles. I'm here. The master of Kick Club, Mr. Captain Sparkles himself. That's me.
Bam.
It's me.
That's actually nuts.
Yeah, it is.
I like sparkling. I like kicking. What can I say? I like being the captain of my kicking vessel. The kick ship. We're gonna kick your ass. That's the slogan. That's what I love. That's what I love. I do love that. It's me.
Thank you so much.
Captain Sparkles. I know. You're welcome. Hey.
Don't even know what I'm up to right now.
I don't either, but I know it's a lot. So get kicked. It's me, Captain Sparkles, here. I like lifting weights. That's what I do. Captain Sparkles. I play Minecraft. I lift weights. I drive cars.
I might have to turn off.
I run Kick Club.
A minute, 'cause this is insane.
That's what I do. There you go. Hey, you beat your goal, man. You beat your goal, and I think your stream is gonna die.
Thank you so much to the Kick Army.
The Kick Army is here.
287 pounds. We have.
That's us. Hey.
The goal that I had for
today. It's just a kick theory. It's me, MatPat, here, master of Kick Club. If you looked at the analysis of all the different theoretical diagrams of what was linking people's analysis, you will notice that everyone was saying something, but they weren't saying the real truth. Because if you look at the shadow of the penis on Kick Club here, you'll see that it was actually me, MatPat, the whole time. Hi, how you doing? But hey, I love Diet Coke. It's me, MatPat.
We're on 366 pounds, Reese. I only put up for 250.
What can I say? MatPat doesn't care about numbers, except when the numbers reveal the truth.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
And the truth is going to be revealed.
Really,
so thank you.
Target. Oh, my God.
It's me, MatPat. Hey.
That's insane. Out of nowhere.
Did you know that Five Nights at Freddy's is actually a secret?
It made me jump because of how quickly it was going up.
Soviet missile base? That's the truth behind Five Nights at Freddy's. If you looked at Freddy and saw a serial number in the back of his suit, you would know that it was actually linking to a Soviet-era missile base. And that is where Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria. Fazbear, actually Slavic in its origin of its name. Freddy, you might think it's an English name. No. Comes from Fredinsky. Russian. Yes, it's all true. It all ties together. Pizza, the national food of Russia. It's all true. It's all fact. I knew it. I'm MatPat. But hey, it's just a theory. Boof! Also, I'm the master of Kick Club. It's me, MatPat.
It's the Cuddle Clan.
How you doing? Me, MatPat. Anyway, I think we've done our work here. I think you guys have thoroughly, absolutely annihilated this entire stream. I have never seen this many emojis in one... in one stream before in my life. I've never seen this many. There might as well not be a game underneath. I don't know how you're doing it, but there might as well not be a game in there. Oh, the star just exploded.
Almost doubled our goal. Thank you so much.
All right, farewell. Farewell. Thank you. You've been kicked. You've been kicked super hard.
And it was good. The kicking was good. The kicking was so very good. All right, we're going to get another one in here. Hey, Moz, could you link me another person doing a charity? And please tell me there's still some people doing charity. I've got so much energy in my kickers that I need to get out. I've got a lot of stress built up that I need to release on some unsuspecting victims. Hi-ya! 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 Right? Anybody? Moderators, please. We're in desperate need. Wait, who did I miss before? Link it again. If there's anybody that I missed, link them again. Oh, we will find out who they are. Oh, and we will destroy them. We will destroy them with reckless abandon. We will annihilate them. Oh, who's this? Who is this? Who does this person think they are? No, no. No, no, no. Last day of charity? Last day? Last day? Okay, mods, I'm gonna bring up their Twitch page. You link their donation link, and we're gonna run it like this. Guys, get your kickers warmed up. Are you stretching? Are you stretching? Are you stretching? Well, get ready, because the kicking begins now. You got to be kidding me, huh? Well, I'm sorry. You guys hear it all pretty well? You guys hear it. She hears the rumble of the kicking army rushing down the way. Streaming. Streaming down the way.
Oh my god, oh my god, what's going on?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, wait. Oh no, another one. Oh my god! That's impossible.
Whoa. Whoa. Hold up. Let me
pull. Is there a streamer under there? Is there a streamer under there? Oh, there you are.
Holy crap. Wait, I don't even know what happened.
What the fuck is going on? Like, I'm trying to scroll down your chat and I can't do it.
I don't know what's happening. Thank you for all the follows. Kick Club. Kick the Kick Club.
Kick Club is here.
What?
It's me, Rosanna Pansino, leader of Kick Club. Here to kick your ass. Me, Rosanna Pansino, I'm gonna kick your ass. Boom! Last day of the donation is going to the Suicide Prevention and Awareness Charity. So the mods are going to be linking the donation link in chat right there. So check out that link. Oh, look, a flute. A flute.
Nervous pant fluting. Holy shit.
You might want to turn off your emotes. You might want to turn them off. I don't know if you're going to be able to.
Holy hell.
Anyway, it's me, Rosanna Pansino, here again.
I don't even know what it. Oh my god.
Yes, holy, I'm sorry.
Shit, what is happening? What is happening right now? Holy fuck.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Oh my god, my screen. My screen. I need to like cut the emotes.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. Now you're finally getting smart. Oh my god, wait, all right, guys. Wait, wait. Get the kicks underway. Boom.
The emotes, they're cut. Holy
boom.
Shit. What is going on? What
boom.
Is even happening? The douche. Jeez, I miss boom. So many of you. Holy
you've got 1400 viewers right now.
Oh, I see. Okay. So here is the thing.
guys. Hold your kicks. Hold thy kicks. Hold the kicks. Hold your kick. Everybody, hold on. Listen. Hold the kicks. Hold the kicks. Hold the kicks. Hold the kicks. So, we've got a conundrum here. Guys, huddle up. Apparently, this streamer, their donations are going through them and not the charity itself. Now, that doesn't necessarily mean anything. That doesn't necessarily mean anything in terms of where the charity money goes. However, I will leave it up to you personally to decide if you trust this streamer with your kick to raise money for this charity. Because there have been cases, I've done it myself, where the money goes through me and then I give it to the charity. And that's a matter of trust. I don't do it that much because there are many ways you can set up a donation page through a third party so you don't have to touch any of the money. However, it seems this person, they just have a Streamlabs set up and then the money will go through there. Now that doesn't mean anything. Hold the kicks if you feel like holding the kick, but if you've got the rage inside your soul and you just can't help but Shabarsky! Biff, 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 biff! If you just can't help but kick, Shabarsky! Feel free. But I am letting you know, as your glorious kicking leader, that is the situation that you find before you. So determine as you will what you will. And we will move on to the next victim of our kicking ire. So we shall move.
What is actually happening right now?
We will move on.
I can't even talk. This
okay.
is insane.
Goodbye. We will move on. Personally, I'm willing to give people the benefit of the doubt, but we must be responsible with our kicks. We must be judicial with our kicks. We do not kick at random. We kick focused. We kick hard and fast and in a very specific place. And if we let our kicks go astray, all will be chaos. And we will not have chaos. Not here. Not now. Oh no. We will have order with our kicks. So, next up. We've got another victim here. Oh, yes. Hello. What is your name? Ah, I see. Oh, so quaint. So sassy, even. Ah. I see. Another person trying to raise for extra life. You think that benefiting your local children's hospital could possibly be tolerated in our kicking world? No. I say no. Oh no, it's Coco. I think you'll find that we are very unforgiving when it comes to people raising money for extra life. Mr. Daniel Rhodes, you're fourth! Dayton? Dayton, like, next to Cincinnati, Dayton?
Kick Club? Oh my goodness. Holy cow, what is this raid, dude?
Here we are. Only 1K.
What?
Only 1K.
Dude, this is lit. I cannot keep up.
All right. Kick him harder, guys.
Who
he
hopped
just,
in here? This is insane.
He just said
dude.
Lit. I kick him hard. Kick him in his teeth.
What is Kick Club? This is lit, dude.
Oh God! Kick him! Kick
this
him hard!
This is insane.
God, kick him! Ah, ah, kick him! Ah, kick, kick!
Oh my God!
Kick
what
him!
What the fuck is this? Look at my fucking shit right here. It's going nuts.
Holy cow!
I've never had this many people even remotely close.
Kick him!
What the fuck? This kick. Is. Oh my God, who is this? Who are you? You're a fucking legend, dude.
I am
Thank
a
you
legend.
For the bits. Thank you for the follows.
I am a legend. It is me,
you
King
guys
Star.
Are fucking wild. I can't even focus on the game. What are you guys doing?
Let's get right into the kicks. Keemstar, you're kicking you off. It is, in fact, lit when Keemstar walks in the room with his steel-toed kickers.
Oh, my God.
Keemstar about to kick your ass.
What
here we go.
What's going on, dude?
You need to get on my show.
My
Keemstar wants
you
to be interviewed.
Wild.
Keemstar here, master of Kick Club, here to destroy your entire existence. I'm
Holy
sorry.
Shit, you got who? I'm so confused. PewDiePie?
It's, no, it's me, Keemstar.
I'm seeing PewDiePie, Keemstar, all
it's
these
me.
People. 1,600
I,
viewers?
I
what
am
the
a gnome.
What is going on?
That is who I am here to kick your shins
God.
Out
you
from underneath you.
Don't stop kicking. Holy
we
cow.
Will never stop kicking. I am a legend.
What is this, dude?
Absolutely.
This is insane.
Anyway, your goal
is
stupid
this
and about to be
incredible.
Destroyed. Yes,
I'm sorry,
I know.
I can't thank all of you for following.
You don't
There's
need to thank anybody.
Too many of you guys.
Your kicks.
Oh my God, the Extra Life donos are flowing in. You guys have no idea.
The Extra Life donos are boom lit.
I'm gonna throw this up here, and I'm off to the side somewhere right here.
Bam.
All the money that I raise for Extra Life is going to get us different things at different
He's
going
to shave his beard.
$1,000 is going to make me eat a Carolina Reaper on stream. All the money going to
get
charity.
The, kick him! Kick him! Kick
All
him in his teeth! Eat
charity.
A Reaper!
Holy, I'm
Do
seeing,
it!
Like, the craziest names in here, like Keemstar and James Charles. And
It's James, it's James Charles.
Grumps. Oh my
hey, sisters.
God, dude.
It's me, James Charles.
I don't even know...
You're gonna be sister kicked. Here we go.
I don't even know how to react right now, dude. Holy shit.
Sorry.
Is voice not on here?
I really
no,
don't watch
no
James Charles, so I don't know what else to say about James Charles. So.
Oh my God. Oh, you guys are incredible.
Here comes the sister
Someone
kick.
Please Biff. Tag me. Someone please tag me in the chat and tell me who... is responsible for this crazy fucking
James
raid,
Charles
dude.
Is very kicking
Please.
Strong. Did
this
you see me, James
control.
Charles, in those chaps? I've got
Someone said it.
Powerful
He's
kickers.
Markiplier,
Boom!
Markiplier, dude.
Nope.
That is incredible.
No.
That is insane,
Gonna be sister
dude.
Shook.
This
gonna,
is
you're gonna
like
be sister lit.
Unreal. Know. Dude, Markiplier has 1.1 million followers. This is absolutely insane, man. Dude, thank you so much. I'm getting messages all over the place on Xbox.
1.1 million.
Within here. Yeah. Huge don't. Oh, my God, dude. I'm going to have to eat a Carolina Reaper pepper on
yeah.
stream.
Do it. Do
on
it,
my
nerd.
Charity day. We have come for your goal. We will decimate it. Resistance is futile.
We will destroy everything. You will not. You will
get
not
kicked.
Withstand. Get kicked. Eat
kick
a pepper.
Club. Holy shit.
Eat
dude.
A pepper. Eat it. Eat a pepper.
This is wild.
Eat a pepper.
Thank you guys so much for the Extra Life donos. I can't
Eat a
believe
pepper.
You found me. There's so many people who stream. And you found me. That is incredible, bro.
Shave your beard and eat a pepper.
Wow. This is insane.
Shave your beard, eat
I
a
don't
pepper.
Know. Oh my gosh. This is just
Shave your beard.
This is out of control. I can't believe it.
Eat a pepper.
I think my stream is just gonna be going nuts. I've raised $1,700 for charity.
Are you serious?
Holy shit.
Shave
Someone
your beard.
Dropped 250. The Philip DeFranco.
It's
oh.
wait.
You're about to be filled in
yeah.
with kicks.
That's a major YouTuber.
Seriously. Well, that's their name. I don't know if that's really them. If it is, it's fucking
Philip. It's Philip DeFranco.
People are talking like sisters and James Charles.
You're gonna
everything.
Be filled in.
Holy Beth, cow.
My kick is gonna
Bits,
fill in your ass. Boom!
You guys are absolutely
bow. Biff. Kaboom.
Incredible.
incredible.
Eat a pepper! Shave your beard, eat a pepper! Shave your beard, eat a pepper!
Smash, dude. You guys are incredible.
We are lit.
Can't thank you enough.
We're lit, man. We are lit. We're so lit.
Anonymous. We're Charlian, lit. Charlian, unrelated content. Anonymous.
We're lit.
I got kicked, dude. It says sister kicked by James Charles. Boy, you're not eat the pepper. The pepper's not today. The pepper is when I stream 24 hours for charity.
Liar.
I'll be streaming for charity on November 2nd, 24 hours, streaming the whole thing. All of the money is going to go to...
Liar. Kick the liar.
Dayton Hospital in Dayton, Ohio.
Liar.
Liar. God, you guys are...
Liar. Lies. Lies.
People are like, shave the beard.
Lies. Shave the beard. 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 You gotta shave the beard. 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 Beard.
Wild.
Shave the beard. 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 Shave the beard. Shave your beard. Shave your beard. You gotta shave your beard. Shave your beard. You need to shave your beard. Why don't you shave your beard? Why aren't you shaving your beard? What are you, a liar? Are you a liar? A liar? You wouldn't be a liar, would you, liar?
What's my goal?
Better shave your beard. Oh, maybe you should shave your beard. Are you gonna shave your beard? You better shave your beard.
$100, dude. I went from like $200.
Gotta do
like
it.
$260.
Gotta shave your
it's
beard,
like
man.
$1,800 in a matter of minutes because of that, man.
Shave your beard. Shave it.
Bits, you guys are insane, dude. I'm gonna shave the beard. I promise I'm gonna eat the pepper, but the pepper's gonna be November 2nd. I will shave the beard right now. My wife's gonna go get the beard, the razor.
Yes.
Thank you so much, guys. You guys are absolutely incredible. I still yes! see the donuts coming in. What is going on?
Yes!
Mm.
Yes!
Can you get a towel for me? We did it. I'm going to shave it right now.
Yeah, we're going to see him shave the beard. All right, okay. He's going to shave the beard, guys. He's going to shave the beard.
Holy cow.
He's going to get the stuff. We're going to see him shave this beard. Shave
this
that beard.
This is insane. I've probably never had more than 50 viewers at a time, and that was from a raid. And I... It says 1900.
Shave it.
I've got the razor, gang. I've got the razor. I'm just gonna get something to lay down because it's gonna get hairy up in this piece.
It's gonna be
insane.
It's gonna get hairy up in this piece. Hairy up in this piece.
Dude,
this piece.
I'm gonna need to go
piece?
Back and
hairy up in
seriously
this
look
piece.
At everyone who's
hairy.
Dropping
in the
bits
piece?
And donations. You guys are
be
absolutely
up in this
incredible.
Piece. Hairy piece. It's going to be hairy in the piece?
I'm about to shave the beard. You
hairy
guys are absolutely
in the
incredible.
Piece.
My phone's going nuts.
Hairy in this piece.
My Twitch is going
hairy
nuts.
Hairy in this piece?
Xbox is going nuts.
Hairy in the piece.
I'm going nuts.
It's going nuts up in this piece.
I hear a bunch of different sounds. All right, gang.
Here we go. It's happening. Everyone, F's in chat for the beard. A good old rip in chat for the beard. Everyone,
totally
get your rips ready for the beard. Goodbye, beard. Goodbye.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got the razor. We got the beard.
Goodbye, beard.
I thought we weren't going to shave this until game day, but it's totally worth it now for this, dudes.
Rip beard. Hey, Thanos.
Get it, girls.
I can't see it! There it
dude,
is.
This is absolutely wild. I'm gonna have so much beard hair.
We
dude,
can't
look at the donuts.
We can't
going.
See it!
Absolutely not.
We can't see it happening!
I can always grow back a beard.
We can't
but
see
these kids,
it!
These kids need our help, man. I appreciate you guys so much. I can't see what I'm shaving. But it's coming off. You guys...
There we go.
We're shaving this beard. It's gone.
There we go.
What is happening?
All right. Actually, I regret.
Dayton Strong with a $10 dono. James Charles Kick Squad again with a dono. Shave that beard. I'm shaving it. We're getting there.
getting rid of this beard. This is wild, dude. Never in my wildest dreams would I have thought this was going to happen to me. We're shaving.
We're shaving, boys. We're shaving.
Rip beard. Rip beard, dude.
Rip that beard out. Rip the beard. Rip the beard. Rip the beard.
Man, thank you guys so much. Better watch where I go on my sideburns here.
All right, okay. That's beard good enough.
Is, oh, wifey brought in an amazing mirror.
All right, I've seen enough. Okay, I've seen enough.
Right now.
Yep, I've seen enough. Okay, the beard has been ripped. You guys got to $2,000 raised. Well done. But he didn't eat the pepper. He didn't eat the pepper. But that's okay. That's okay. He'll eat the pepper another day. I don't know how he's going to stream 24 hours after he eats a pepper, because if he eats it at the beginning of the stream, he will have to pay for it at the end of the stream, if you know what I mean. Wink, 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 wink. Okay, anyway, we've got time for one more. One more victim. Oh, yes. One more victim. One more victim to annihilate. Just one more sweet succulent victim. Oh, and if you guys want to do this again in the future, I know this one was totally impromptu and totally out of the blue. And I just got to say, like, thank you guys so much for joining it. I didn't know how, like, the response would be into doing this weird idea, but I really like it. I really do. Like, there's something very special about helping other people hit a goal to help other people. You know what I mean? Like, we have tons and tons of influence on this channel. We really, really do. We've got a lot of power at our disposal, and it's very easy just to take it for granted. And it's so easy to see the kinds of crazy things that we can do together when we do these kinds of events. Like, these things that we see here, you know, they could happen at any moment. There's tons of people out there that are trying to raise money. There are people with incredible stories. Like, the person who was raising money has been raising money for 5 years, and they wanted to raise a grand total of $10,000. That's astonishing. That is a lot of money. And what's better about it really puts it in perspective just how much you guys can change the world. Just how much you guys can do when it comes down to these little, like, I hate to say the word little goals, but, you know, because it's big to them. But to us, like, we can do that. We can manage it. We can help people. And if we don't put ourselves first, if we don't, like, try to take credit for it, if we don't try to, like, stamp our name on it, we can let them take all, like, the special moments out of it. We can let them carry that on with hope and, like, them let them move forward with the idea that they're not wrong for trying to raise money for charity. Even if someone was doing it for 3 days and raised no money, but they were still doing it just to do it because they committed to it. And I think that's amazing. And I am so glad to be able to be there and help them out. And I'm so grateful that you guys are willing to join me on this stupid idea. Now, we've got one more that we're going to do here. Let me just see it out. I saw a link and now it's gone. Where was it? Mods, you just put a link and then it went away? Where'd it go? I just saw a link, but it's gone. Okay, I see. Okay, got it. Okay. I found it. We've got one more. And trust you me when I say we are going to kick this person harder than anyone's ever been kicked in their life. In their life. In their life. They are going to get kicked so hard. They're going to get annihilated in terms of being kicked. So
Let's all join together. Get our titanium tootsies in order. And let's get to kicking.
Stop where I am. If I go much further, then I'm gonna...
Hello, the tea monster.
Trigger the end.
How are you?
Wow, man. Wow, okay, perfect.
Drafty, carry us out, buddy.
You're gonna have to?
From where we are, we can't...
Because we can't get past here, because... thanks for that. What is it? Whoa! Holy shit, I'm being raided. And I didn't get the alert, but I'm being raided. I'm being raided by a lot of people here.
The Kick Club is here.
What the hell is going... Wow!
We... take no prisoners.
Woo!
We show no mercy!
This is the Kick Club.
We are the Kick Club! And we will annihilate you!
What? Whoa.
Yeah.
I don't think my...
It is about to go down!
Hang on a second. How many people are raiding me at present?
Vsauce!
I'm trying to...
Hey, what's up? Vsauce here.
Boom!
Blah-now!
I'm getting a lot of heavy duty follows here.
Oh, what's that? You're trying to raise money for
well,
Able Gamers 2019? Huh.
I may have to disable because I'm just getting something called the Kick Club.
Interesting. Yeah. Kick Club
and
is
my,
here.
My chat is going nuts. I have 261 viewers, guys.
Yeah.
Awesome. Welcome everybody. We're totally
Drafty, would you do me a favor and please end this mission? Because I would rather not have 260 people watch me unable to leave this mission because I got someone trolling me right now.
260.
Drafty,
did you come back for him or are you?
No, Drafty's not coming back. He's not coming back.
I was going back actually.
Prepare your
buttocks. Are you serious, Drafty?
For the
really?
Craziest yeah, was, kicks that you've ever received in your life.
No,
we've already beaten the goal.
Okay.
We've already destroyed the goal.
I couldn't slide under something in the
Holy Hannah. I'm
your
just,
kicks.
I honestly don't know what to look at
are
right
weak.
Now. The game or my...
Our kicks are strong.
Guys, I have over 900 followers now. And wait a minute.
Yeah.
Guys, I have 1,100 viewers. I have 1,100 viewers.
1,100.
Well, you're watching us all screw up how to finish this right there. How to finish a quest of destiny.
Okay, hang on a minute.
All right, team, run past me. Get past me.
I might pass.
All right, I'm about out. I'm about to end it for you.
Thank you. wow.
Oh,
okay.
Crap. Oh, God.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
This is like the nuclear option of a raid. I just got a friend request. And I am nine follows away from 1,000 followers. I'm getting instant messages. This we're up to 1,400 followers. We're up to 1,400 viewers.
Mission complete. Get the hell out of here.
Get us the hell out of here. Oh my God!
I'm not trying to make fun of their laugh, but their laugh's kind of funny.
I got a second friend request on PSN.
Holy crap! Oh, your guys are up
to
$2,000 already.
In a hand
Keep
basket.
Kicking. This is the last kicking.
This
is the last kicking, Bastion. Wow, this is the last okay, kick. The I final
like
kick.
Get alcohol right now.
Yes, go get booze. The kick to end all kicks. This is the kick finale. Yeah.
Check your goal bar.
Yeah, you might want to do that.
Oh my God. We just hit our goal of donations for ablegamers.org.
Yeah, you more than did that.
I'm still watching the Yeah. Okay, so I got two new subs. I'm 14 subs away from my weekly goal. I had a weekly goal of 750. I now have 750 follows. I now have 1,269 follows.
Did you just get raided?
I don't know who's raiding me. That's the problem. It's but whoever you wrong. Are, thank you so much.
We are the shadow in the night. Wow. We are that which you do not see. Roundhouse kicking you into oblivion. You'll never know who hit you. You'll never know why.
We're here for the kicks. That's all I saw. Games Grumps? Games Grumps Kick Club.
Games Grumps.
I've got people doing Games artwork Grumps. in my here. I've got should I? You know what? I think I'm gonna go get a beer.
What? This guy just seems like I don't know who this guy is, but I feel like their stream would just feel like just like hanging out with a dad, you know. Just like that kind of dad energy going on there. So, it is. It's the Game Grumps. This is the final kick. Boom! This is the last kick of the season. Boom! The season's end of kicks. Gotta get those final daily quests in. Boink! Donk! Bink bonk! Boomp! We are Grump. Bash! We're not so Grump. Boink! And you are the Game Grump. The Game Kicks. The Kick Grumps. The Kick Grumps? Kick Grumps? Hey! What is up, my kicky crew? What is up, my kicky crew? It didn't from kick gameplay.
We're still going. I think I'm up to
yeah, here. He does have strong and, dad energy.
Someone is... Wait. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm being told I'm being viewbotted. Oh, are you serious? Really? You mean all this is for naught? This is for nothing? Because I'm get see because I'm so this is not anything super sincere.
Nothing.
They're saying they're real. Beep. They're saying this is not a view bot.
Beep, boop, beep.
They're saying this is not a view bot.
Beep boop.
Beep. We aren't bots, man. No! Whoa!
Beep.
Whoa! Juxtapose.
Boop.
I did not say that. I had somebody else in my chat telling me that I would that. Well, I will say this: you guys are real. You know what? I'm popping a beer in your name. It's just when you get this kind of attention all of a sudden, it's a little overwhelming. I'm just right now. I'm just kind of strapping in and hanging on. I'm wondering if I should. Wow. Woo! I think I better.
Look at your goal.
Get better guests.
That's what I would do. Wow. Okay. I think I am gonna do this though.
Look at
I
your
think
goal.
I'm gonna do this.
Shave your beard. Eat a pepper.
Not a bot. Kick Club is real. I did see my donation goal. I did see the donation goal. Thank you very much. I just have a lot. I have a lot happening here. I tell you what. Can somebody take a first off? Thank you everybody for all this. This is really overwhelming. I honestly don't know what to make of any of this that's happening right now.
He's got that dad energy of the same response energy-wise to everything. He just has energy like, wow, that's great.
I'm watching
oh, wow.
I'm watching my followers go,
that's crazy. Like the people. Same level of energy
everything. Me, which I really do appreciate. I'm extremely humbled and overwhelmed by what's happening right now. So, I just have to first find out.
Hey, can you come with you?
Of course. I think, there we go. I think that'll help. I can do the skip alert. Wow. I do not know who you guys are. I do not know where you guys came from. But right now I'm watching my subs go up. I'm watching my followers go up. And I'm watching my viewership go up, so
He's got the same level of energy.
I'm sorry, what?
Pure dad energy.
What do you mean by that? They do. You guys exist. You guys definitely exist in my chat. People are dropping bits.
I'm not complaining about it. People are dropping follows. I love it.
And I guess I should just go on ahead and introduce myself. So, Serena, would you mind getting the book over there, please?
Thank you so much. Wait, he needs to introduce himself with a book?
Let me take a breath.
Wait, he has a whole book about himself?
Hi, I'm the Tea Monster. In 1971, I was born. Who is this guy? A beautiful baby boy, 9 pounds, 8 ounces.
I was pretty much at the lower part of the directory right now. But now you're following and you're subbing, and I do appreciate all this.
I want to know what this book is.
My name is T. Morris. You're watching the T Monster. And I'm the author of this book. Twitch for Dummies. You're rating the author of Twitch for Dummies right now, and I'm seeing people scream out at me to check my goal. I'm not only checking my goal, I'm not only checking the goal. I'm thanking you for the goal, because for those of you who have been,
I am thanking you for the goal.
We did have a monthly goal. We were going to go.
I am thanking you for the goal. I am grateful for the goal.
And raise $500 for We were going to raise $500 for the for ablegamers.org. What is so funny, Nick?
Drafty and I are screwing around while you're taking advantage of what apparently is a...
This guy is amazing. I love this guy so much. He wrote a book for Twitch. Twitch for Dummy wrote a book. That's such a dad thing to do.
My face hurts from all this. I cannot keep up with chat.
Did you see? His face hurts. My face hurts from expressing all these emotions, all these powerful emotions. I can't possibly contain them. I'm so ecstatic right now. I'm stunned, actually. I've never smiled this much in my life. Like, it's just...
Keep up and just say thank you, everybody. Thank you for the,
Face hurts you, it's killing the rest of us.
I'm sure it is. I'm getting bits, I'm getting follows, I'm getting subs. Guys, I'm two subs
they
away
got jokes.
From 50 subs.
They got jokes!
I am two subs away from 50 subs.
Let me gift one.
Actually, if you gift 5, these people at random will go on ahead and do that.
I love this guy.
I'm just a little overwhelmed at everything that's happening.
He
right
looks
now,
it, man. He really
it's
looks
great.
It.
I love you guys. I appreciate all the follows right now that's happening on my PSN. I appreciate the follows that are happening currently on my stream. So let's try this again. Hi everybody. You have now shattered. You've pretty much shattered every record that I've ever had before this time.
He's gonna have to rewrite that book.
I've made my goal right now. I've made our goal of $500 for Able Gamers. You can still go on ahead and give. You can still go on ahead and give to Able Gamers.
Oh, we have been.
AbleGamers.org. Nothing wrong with that at all. I will get the follows on PSN when I can. And as far as who I am, I'm a writer of not just...
Guys, who's snitching in chat? No snitches! Guys, stop snitching! You do not say, I'm doing... You do not say this.
I'm not convinced. Oh my God, Brandon. Steal my thunder, why don't you?
They're real.
What?
They're spamming random YouTuber names. A lot of them are in the same format of text.
Right.
That happens.
You however, don't say, however, when it's I, me. That's the rule. No snitching.
I assure you the raid was real, and it was by a YouTuber who wanted to remain anonymous.
Okay, thank you.
This is
thank
from the condemned
you.
89 Xbox.
Thank you. Is that so hard? Thank you. Yeah, okay. Thank you.
Brandon, you really know how to take a piss out of somebody. You really, you know what?
You're really
there
giving me the business.
They are currently subbing right now. They are subbing.
You're
right
giving
now.
Me the business.
And I am extremely overwhelmed. I am touched. I am thrilled. And I'm coming off the heels of TwitchCon. Holy shit, guys. I have 72 subscribers.
Woo!
I have 72 subscribers.
If the raised figure in the top left corner.
If that clears the bank, that's all that matters.
No, then yeah, then you know what? That I don't care if bots or not. Look, if that.
I mean, if these donations to ablegamers.org clears the bank, I'm fine. I'm more than fine.
Trust me.
Excuse me.
Our kicks are gold. Our kicks are a promise. Those kicks, they will not only clear the bank, they will annihilate the bank. The bank will be kicked too.
Because I'm new to the stream. Hey, maybe he's a fan of the book. Maybe he's a fan of maybe he's the fan of Twitch for Dummies. Maybe he's a fan of podcasting for dummies. I don't know. Maybe he's a fan of the Ministry of Peculiar Occurrences, which is another thing that my wife and I write. My wife and I also write science fiction together.
This guy's a master.
There's a lot of stuff happening right now in my chat, and I just gotta kind of chill and ride the wave, I guess. Do us a favor and say out loud how much has been raised. Right now, over $500 has been raised.
What?
Now, I say over.
No.
Wait.
Okay.
Go to Tiltify. Oh wait, go to Tiltify. Hang on a second. Let me go to Tiltify and let me find out.
Don't read it.
Why not? Why not?
I'm sorry, man. The internet is a shitty place sometimes. I don't want anything bad happening.
Then I tell you what. Okay, you know what?
What could happen? What?
I tell you what we'll do.
What?
More than
$500 has been raised.
What?
And provided all of these things clear the bank, if all these things clear the bank,
it's right there.
Then I will read the number on my Saturday morning stream.
It doesn't matter if you read it. It's right
now,
there.
Here's where the red flag gets thrown. Someone just followed me on PSN and it said bot lover. So I have to ride this out just to see how far this goes.
It doesn't matter if you read it. I know it's that, right there.
Oh, you know I'll.
This guy wrote a book.
I know you would. Because guys, I can get the stats and I can get everything reverse engineered from my buddy Nick because he does cybersecurity for Cisco.
Oh,
so that's those are the kind of friends that I have.
Oh fuck.
First off, for those of you who are dropping personal messages and talking to us, I really am thrilled and pleased by that.
I love him so much.
I'm getting a lot of personal messages. I love this guy. They're assuring me this is all true.
I love this. No, guys, don't insult him. I'm not insulting him. I love this guy. I love him. I love him. This is only positivity. This is positivity.
Let's just click and see.
This is positivity.
Hang on.
Positivity, guys.
Yeah, I'm getting friend requests also, and I appreciate that some of them actually have a
message. Hang on a second. Hang on a second.
Wait, have we been found?
Guys, this is legit.
Wait, no, stop.
This is legit.
Hang
on a minute. I gotta hear what he says.
Bobby, oh, it's me in another YouTube video. I'm crying. I love my fans so much. Let's play Five Nights at Freddy's. I love Five Nights at Freddy's. I love it. It's the best game ever.
Casual on me.
Five Nights at Freddy's is my favorite game. I love Five Nights at Freddy's. Doo-ba-doo-doo-ba-doo. I love Five Nights at Freddy's. I play the game every day. Hey, look, it's my favorite game. Hey, I'm gonna watch myself because I love myself. This is my favorite pastime. It's like I'm in the past. Again.
So Mark, I'm just gonna say Mark, it's Markiplier. Markiplier. Guys, I'm on Twitch! Back the fuck off! I'm an old man! I'm still learning people's names!
24 million subs. How do you not know of him?
Really, Brandon? Really, Brandon? Really? Really, really, okay. Brandon.
Your daughter was just shouting.
No, I did.
Louder than I was.
Okay, this is a real raid.
No, it's
this
not.
Is a real,
no, raid. No. Sorry, I'm sorry. We gotta go. I'm sorry. I apologize. I have no idea what's going on and who's there. Who are you? I wrote a book. Also, I wrote many books. I've written books. I've written hundreds of books, actually, all pertaining to playing Five Nights at Freddy's.
And I love books. I love books. Books are great. I love books. All right. Who snitched? Who snitched? Who snitched? Who snitched? Who snitched? Who snitched? I swear. You know what? Actually, I'm going back. I'm going back. Because who snitched on me? Who snitched? Ad. Ugh, screw you, ad. Ad, screw you, ad. No, I'm not going back. I'm not going to add. Screw it, add. I'm good. Okay, who snitched? This is a secret club. A very, very secret club. So if you think that you can snitch on me, well, I've got a present for you. I've got a new book. It's called Snitching for Dummies. It's right there. Oh, it's right there in the middle of this circle. Everybody line up. Why, there's a book, Snitching for Dummies, right there. Oh, everybody go get it. Everybody. Okay, guys, you know what the first words of the book are. Snitch get kicked. Kick. Everybody say after me, snitch get kicked. Snitch kicked. Get kicked, you son of a... You're kicked. Kick the snitch. Kick the snitch. Kick the snitch. Kick the snitch! Kick the snitch! Kick him! Kick the snitch! Kick the snitch! Read this book! Read this! Anyway. So. That concludes this adventure of Kick Club. The reverse charity live stream, I'd say, was an uproaring success. Thank you guys, sincerely, thank you guys so much for joining me on this adventure. This is super fun. In just a little over 3 hours, we have done a ton of good. And we've done a ton of good in a ton of different ways. I love this. I love doing this. It's super fun, and it's wholesome, and it's heartwarming, and it's really cool. I don't know, it's just really cool of you guys to be willing to join me on this adventure. And it's cool because we get to work at something together. That's not just us, you know, sitting around and me playing a game. It's us causing a ruckus. And I love a ruckus. I love a good ruckus. And there's nothing wrong with sitting and playing a game, but I love a ruckus. So just thank you guys so much for being here with me. And just thank you guys for believing in giving to people and giving to charities and giving to causes that need your help. It is essential, and it's a big part of what I do here on YouTube, and giving back is so important, especially when we have like the size of the community we do. It's very easy to overlook the idea that we have so much potential to change the world, and yet on a day-to-day basis, you know, we kind of squander that potential. This stuff can happen any day. Literally any day we can make a difference in the world. And most days we don't. And that's okay. But that means it's so much more important to really take advantage of the days that we do. So just remember this. We're going to do this again, no doubt. I don't know when we're going to do it again, but I had a ton of fun here. So we're definitely going to do this again. And just keep in mind that you can do this at any time. But I'm very grateful that you help us with this while we're here. So thank you everybody so much for watching. If you want more of this, let me know. I would love to do more of this. And I hesitate to say spread the word about it because it's a secret. Just keep the secret. Only talk about the Kick Club. Don't talk about the fact that we're doing it. Just talk about the fact that Kick Club exists and that as an entity itself. Leave me out of it. Leave me out of it. Tell them they need to come to my channel to join part of it, but just keep my name out of it. Just make sure everything's outside that. Kick outside the box. You guys know it. You're not confused, right? Tell people about it, but don't tell people about me. You know what I mean? You get what I'm saying? I think you get it. You're smart, and you can do this. But thank you, everybody, so much for watching. I love you guys. You guys are amazing. You guys do great things, and you guys are so goddamn giving, and that's so important to know. So thank you. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Stream. Bye-bye! Bye, guys. We will do this again very soon. Bye!